Hello, 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 my lovelies. It is Talk Radio, TAWK Radio, with your host, Decipher Kai, for this freaky fucking Fridays. Let me get you guys started off properly. Let me let you know what it is from right now. The fucks are going to start flying early. Tonight it's all about those grown and sexy conversations. I figure by now you guys know what it is. You know what the happening is. If you've not put your babies away or your prudish partners or husbands or family members, do so now. It's not going to get any better. Tonight is all about the Freaky Fridays, grown explicit conversations. Headphones is required or suggested at the very least. I know some of you do play me in your Bluetooth speakers around your house. Let me go on record as saying I am visiting family right now. And they started their holiday drinking early. So if you hear anything in the background, that's probably what it is. And I'm hoping I don't have to snatch anyone live on public radio, but I will. Because they know better. My uncles know they're supposed to keep their asses quiet when I'm visiting, while I'm broadcasting. But sometimes, you know, families get out of pocket. Whatever. Lots of information to give out tonight. Tonight we're going to be talking about sex positions. What's you guys' favorite sex positions? I'm going to tell you guys some sex positions that will help you to get more enjoyment, more pleasure out of your sexual situations. We're also giving away some shit tonight. I feel like Santa Claus tonight, you guys. So what I'm thinking I'm going to do is, for the next four Fridays, we're going to be giving away things, something or another. Tonight we're giving away a free CBD pre-roll from our sponsor Pure Plantonics. We're going to be giving away two sex toys, and we're going to give away Cash App money this evening. Yes, I gave you guys information earlier to leave voicemails on the 24/7 hotline if you were so inclined to do so. Just any feedback, shout outs, whatever the case is. And if you wanted to tell us what your favorite sex positions were, I did randomly pull a few. There were so many in there, I was overwhelmed and running late. So I did pull a few and uploaded them. I have no idea what these people said. We're all going to hear it live for the first time. But the one that moves me the most might get a little money tonight if they do have Cash App. We're doing Cash App giveaways tonight with cash directly on the spot. You get your money before the end of the broadcast. So that's what it's all about this evening, you guys. Yes, so fucking glad to have you here. This again is www.tawkradio.com/shows. I'm your hostess, Cypher Kai. For this Freaky Fridays, I will be your hostess and your DJ and your everything this evening. So let's have some fun. I'm debating if I want to have, I know I want something down my throat this evening. Something that will not impede me from speaking this evening. So I did heat up some ginger tea because my throat's been niggling me all week. But I was thinking maybe I wanted to have some Hennessy and watermelon tonight. Right, some kind of, you know what, I got an early morning meeting, so I'll behave myself this evening. I think I'll just stick with the ginger tea. Yes, close enough to having something brown down my throat this evening. You guys know what the fuck I'm saying. You know what I'm saying, goddammit. So, gonna start playing some music this evening, set the tone, set the mood, set the vibes. Start the show off with one of our independent artists. This is Miss Keisha Martin, having licked her song on the show for a while. So we're gonna start off, put a blessing on the platform from Miss Keisha Martin this evening. Continue playing some music, different genres of hip hop. I think I got a little Afrobeat, a little reggae music. We're gonna have a lot of fun. Let's have some conversations. Let's have some. It's a party, you guys. International party this evening, right? Unscripted, uncensored, unapologetic, right? So yes, I am live right now, god damn it. Live now. I'm sorry, you guys will learn. I'm still working, learning these controls. So anywho, here we go. Bob's your uncle. Miss Keisha Martin here with her radio drop she did for us, and then her song So Good from Miss Keisha Martin here on the Freaky Fridays on Talk Radio.
Say no boy can't take me from a baby, cause the loving in my game is so good. And a girl can't take my man from me, cause the love in my get is so good. Yo, this is your girl Keisha Martin representing for Cypher Kai on www.talkradio.com. Keep it locked. So good.
never have nothing and them only have a plan.
You have house, car, due to the land,
investment and thing and some stocks and bonds. Fly out regular private excursion. When you're taking from a gal, yes, to a family man. You nah worry about nothing, cause them can't break the band. Are you wear the crown, cause your position strong.
Say no boy can't take me from my baby. The loving in my give me so good.
And no girl can't take my man from me. But the love where in my get is so good.
WK Radio.
Your admiration, and I circle your man like pole chop and land. It no matter what them do, not get no attention. None of them gal no qualify fi try fi take your man. Understand him have a good man, where him no want fi lose. And him only have eyes for you, and only you will do. You never have to worry, he's in love with you.
He's so good, he's so good. You got the body, got the brains, you got the moves. From my baby, cause the loving in my give me so good.
And no girl can't take my man from me, cause the love where in my get is so good.
So no boy can't take me from my baby, cause the loving in my give me so good.
And no girl can't take my man from me, cause the love where in my get is so good.
TAWK Radio, TAWK Radio. I'm sorry, you guys. I'm getting some messages behind the scenes that are so, look it, you guys are so naughty. I love it. If you guys want to text live this evening, text me live back and forth with some feedback, commentary, shout outs or whatever. The number's 347-651-2468, 347-651-2468. If you want to leave a voicemail this evening stating your, because tonight I have access to the voicemails, if you leave them within the first few minutes of the show, I can still snatch them and upload them again. They're still random to me because I don't know the phone numbers that are coming up, so I'll just pull them and put them up. If you want to say what your favorite sex position is and why, one of those voicemails tonight, the one that moves me the most, will get some Cash App money this evening, if you have Cash App. So if you don't have it, download it right now, get it situated. You know, let me know. But tonight is all about the Freaky Fridays and the sex positions. We're going to have some conversations this evening. We're going to talk about how you guys can have better sex. We're going to discuss, touch on one or two little updates about things that's going on. And we're going to play some music. It's an international party. You guys have been so amazing, so amazing. And the Wednesday shows are really getting a lot of traction. Wednesdays, we do a musical mix at 6. Worldwide Wednesdays, musical mix at 6. And you guys have been loving that. So thank you for all of the support that you guys have been giving. Let me play some more music because I'm a little flustered. I was rushing to where I am and everything's popping in my face right now. So you guys, give me a little bit. You know how this goes. Let's get into this good music tonight. It's in no particular order. I'm just going to play the things the way they landed. Yes, that's how we're going to do it. Around 8:30 is when we start the topic of the evening for the show. It's how we normally do things here. So at 8:30, we start talking about these sex positions. And start having some fun. Again, tonight we're doing a giveaway, Cash App giveaway this evening, sex toy giveaway this evening, CBD pre-roll we're also giving away this evening. So you guys stay tuned. There's a lot to win and learn and enjoy here on the platform this evening. So stay tuned for how you win all of these things. The first one we're going to play this evening is called, the second song, my God, it's called Thug Love by Aria featuring Dream Doll here on the Freaky Fridays on Talk Radio.
Don't need your bag, just give me your time. I wouldn't care if that's all you had.
Can you keep it real
and hold me down
when it gets bad?
Want a love with no cap,
want all the strings attached.
Strings attached.
Got a nigga wondering where it's at.
I'm looking for something more, something real, so deep. The kind of love that's enough for a thug like me. I need a thug love, the kind of love that make me feel some. I need a nigga that's a real one. Tell me, are you that somebody? Cause I don't do this shit with everybody.
TAWK Radio.
Tell me, are you there? Somebody. Cause I don't do this shit with everybody.
I need that thug shit. Let them know who you fuck with. Slap my ass in public. Choking me while you cum shit. Curse me out of a dumb shit. That be exciting me. That make me want you inside of me. Tell me your secrets. I won't leak shit. But just don't ever lie to me. You couldn't name a bitch better than it. Anything else you be settling. Pussy get wetter than all these bitches you sick of. I got some new medicine. The head is fire. Sat on his face till he's satisfied. You got a one that's bad as I. God is my alibi, nigga, you know the vibe.
I need a thug love, the kind of love that make me feel some. I need a nigga that's a real one. Tell me, are you that
somebody? TAWK Radio.
I don't do this shit with everybody. I need a thug love, the kind of love that make me feel some. I need a nigga that's a real one. Tell me, are you that somebody? Cause I don't do this shit with everybody. That's a real one. I need a thug love for a thug like me.
TAWK Radio's Freaky Fucking Fridays with your hostess Cypher Kai. Look, you guys, you guys are so perverted. I love you so much. My God, you guys are on here and the things you are texting me already, it's like unbelievable. Unbelievable naughty naughties. My naughty naughties, I love you though. So let's continue. I'm going to play some music here. You know what I might do? I might actually start doing the sex positions around 8:15 because we've got about like, I got about 20 or 25 of them I want to give you guys. We're going to discuss a little and talk about some things and stuff. So hang tight, you guys, hang tight. 8:15, 8:30 somewhere. Get your papers and pens. You want to write this stuff down. I know you guys are not all professionals, right? You're not all professional love makers. And there might be some things that can spice things up. Some of them you might have heard before. Some of them you didn't. You know, try to work out the visuals and all that, you know what I mean? So let's have some fun. I want to give away some things. I want to give away something to spank people with. I've got some paddles. We've got some butt plugs. I have some clitoral stimulators. So you guys can pick if the person, whoever we pick for the sex toy, you can pick between one of those three things. A butt plug, a paddle, or a clitoral stimulator. Right, you decide which one you want. So that's how we'll do that. I don't know what the question's going to be for the sex toy yet. I have no idea. I'd like to give it to a couple. So if there's a couple that's tuned in, all of you couples who are tuned in that want to reach out, I'll decide what it's going to be. Not sure yet, but we're giving away some shit, right? We're giving away some shit tonight. So the next one for the evening is Need Your Best. Jada Kiss featuring Ty Dolla $ign here on the Freaky Fridays on Talk Radio.
Right now, so
hit back.
Hold up.
Need your best.
Yeah.
Don't make me say it anymore.
No.
Don't want to play anymore.
No.
Don't want to say anymore.
Uh-uh.
I just
uh-uh.
Need your
Chanel shit, wash and set, manicure with the gel tips, mean complexion, light skin, caramel mix, got me licking my lips, that Uncle L shit, on everything, that's how stunning she look, mean heels on, 3,500 a foot, they all surprised like, damn, he ain't come with the crooks, I think tonight is definitely gonna be one for the books, baby, I
need your best,
ow,
don't make me say it anymore, don't wanna play anymore. Don't wanna say anymore. I just need your best. Don't make me say it anymore.
No.
Don't wanna play anymore.
No.
Don't wanna say anymore.
KWK Radio.
Dishes and boy shorts. I'm in the crib all day. Screw what the boys thought. You be the vegetable rice. I'll be the soy sauce. Alexa, play something loud to knock the noise off. Go at it like animals. So hot that it's flammable. You trying to snatch my soul, and you know I'm trying to damage you. Yeah, turn around, catch your breath, and I pray to God you got something left. Cause really, baby, I
need your best.
Ow.
Don't make me say it anymore. Don't wanna play anymore. Don't wanna say anymore. I just
need your best.
Don't make me say it anymore.
Nah.
Don't wanna play anymore.
Nah.
Don't wanna say anymore.
Uh-uh.
I just gave you what you asked for. All I asked for you in my Lambo. If it's just cool, I can't stand for it. Tryna be more than just a man for you. I know we should be on the beach. Should be tracking sand right back to the streets. Treat my penthouse like a walkthrough. Ooh, you didn't see me, but I saw you.
I
need your best. Don't make me say it anymore. Don't wanna play anymore. Don't wanna say anymore. I just
need your best.
Don't make me say it anymore. Don't wanna play anymore. Don't wanna say anymore. I just
TAWK Radio, TAWK Radio with your hostess Cypher Kai. This is www.tawkradio.com/shows is what you're tuned into at the moment for this freaky fucking Friday. We're talking about sex positions tonight, you guys. Get your papers and pens, get your wine, get your partners, decide what you want. We're doing very generous things this evening. We're giving away things this evening. We have some Cash App giveaways we're doing this evening, some sex toy giveaways we're doing this evening, and we're giving away some free CBD pre-roll to relax you guys' bodies and minds. We can send that information out to you if you're the person that wins. Don't know exactly what we're going to do yet, but I did give you guys the opportunity to leave voicemails to potentially be played on the show during the live this evening. I did pull about 3 or 4 of them that I'll be playing in a little while. And so, like I said, we're just going to start the topic of the evening around 8:30. Get your papers and pens prepared. Let's have some grown-ass conversations, right? I give you guys that time so that if there's any prudes around you, or you're not sorted, or it's loud around you, or whatever, you can get yourself settled to hear what's going to happen on the show. So we start the topic of the evening around 8:30 or 30 minutes into the programming. So we'll continue here to play some more music until we hit the 8:30 mark and start having these grown conversations. As people are trying to text me things and vex me behind the scenes. So the next one I'm going to play right now is Blessed the Remix. This is Buju Banton featuring Fabulous and Jadakiss here on the Freaky Fridays on Talk Radio.
Y'all know what we've been through. Y'all know where we come from. But we blessed. Big bless. Buju, got you. Yo, I'm talking about struggles and setbacks, losses and get-backs. Blowing through the money, I should've just let stack. Then it took off, I got me a jetpack. Like I flew there Delta, but hopped on a jet back. Upgraded my fly, updated supply. Hustle, don't sleep, I'm up late with my guy. Could be worse though, like Upstater and why. Or homies toasting to you with cups straight to the sky. Overall, we big blessed. More money, more problems, like big stress. Gotta keep mommy fly, all the kids dressed. You know I'm cold with it, straight out the fridge fresh. Prayed for it, got up and parade for it. Flowing through your block, it looked like I made for it. First I freestyled, then I got paid for it. My time to shine, now they throwing shade
tell
for it.
What's up? Tell them we blessed, tell them we blessed, tell them we blessed. Tell them we blessed, tell them we blessed, tell them we blessed. Tell them so we still have life, we no stress. God light shine on we, you know what quest. Screw where your man want free, we no press. Bless up who down when we fuck the rest. Tell them we no broke like God and we no this. Only follow we like peace, so they my guess. How come we still look clean and they my mess? Eventually they will see who is watching over me.
I'm
I'm a grown man and I do what I'm supposed to do. Mama told me, show me your friends and I show you you. Yeah. You can see the lies they told us becoming true. Tell them that we blessed so they know when we coming through. Soldiers no longer with us, now they live through the crew. Yes. I'm bringing the gorillas, you only bringing the glue. Think you got the answers, you really don't have a clue. Life's a write-off, but don't ever bite off more than you can chew. There's some, there's plenty, then there's few. Yeah. Can't find any to spit it like I spew. None. We get money and stay fresh. When they ask about us, make sure you tell them that
tell
they
them
blessed.
So we bless. Tell them we blessed, tell them we blessed, tell them we blessed.
T-A-W-K
tell them
we blessed, Radio. Tell them we
blessed. Now I see me spend my last to impress. Tell them me no waste my own, me inverse. Make them know me girlfriend want put inverse. Tell them me still look fine. I'm still I'm blown their mind. So you now see me pressure no man like some piss. Now sir, we make our own a success. Now is it everybody take we interest. Stay focused, me a time for progress. Now follow them like the road and beaches. No matter where a man want to me careless. And this me want you digest. We a strive and a reach to be goal. Them a fight and a spite through them in control. Them a real asshole. But a long time, we a fight for a slice of the bread. Them a scheme and a dream and a wish we fi dead. But a god off we head. And I know just now, we a scream and a cheer for the team. Them a plan out fi bench we and them rule supreme. Like on them one fi clean. You can imagine, we a try move out of the shackle. Them a cry and a spine, them a try stop we clock. Guess how we off we back. Tell them so we bless. Tell them 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 we bless.
TAWK Radio, TAWK Radio with your host, Cypher Kai. I'm so fucking hyper. You guys, ooh, you guys are naughty and keep me humble and just, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. It's like I'm having a virtual orgy with you guys right now. Swear to God, you guys are the best. And I'm getting, I'm sorry, as I'm back and forth, somebody who should know better was texting me behind the scenes things to vex me. And they should know better because I'm broadcasting and they're with my talkers, but they didn't know better. So when the show is done, I'm going to tear their fucking faces off because that's what I do, right? That's what I do. Anything that distracts me from you guys has to be dealt with swiftly and angrily. This is Talk Radio, TAWK Radio with your host, Cypher Kai. We're going to change the genre, play a little music, get you guys partying for my soca-holics. You guys have been saying you're feeling left out, my soca-holics. I got you tonight. I got you. I got you. So here we go. First one we're going to play this evening is from Skinny Fabulous called Vinci People here on the Freaky Fridays on Talk Radio.
Yeah. You see that place called 784? It's a different planet altogether.
Hey, hey! I see them lighters, pagan, pagan lighters, pagan. I see lighters, pagan, pagan lighters, pagan. I see lighters, pagan, pagan lighters, pagan. I see lighters, pagan, pagan. Whoa, boom, Vinci people! Nobody know about like Vinci people.
TAWK Radio.
Me rock and me flag and me hand to turn out the fate is the only mission. Not on the south, on the east, on the west. Fire and Luther does mash up the fret. Hyper 4000 and Cabo Finesse. Big up to Casper, she up in the fret. Royal and Lassie and all of the rest. Ziggs, Pixel, times in the set. Small circle, they don't see nothing yet. Peaches come and she mash up the fret. Help on Finn, but we cannot forget. Big up Jimsy because we give him respect. Problem child, he does right for the best. Mason and Rock and make everything wet. Skinny Fabulous, I come off of the jet. When I mash up the fret, Jeffy give me the check. Anywhere me step, peace of a wreck. How you know that we as Vinci people?
Lighters, pagan, pagan, lighters, pagan, I see lighters, pagan, pagan. TAWK Radio, TAWK Radio with your hostess Cypher Kai. This is www.tawkradio.com/shows. Freaky fucking Fridays. Breaking news. So just hit my phone. It says Biden officially secures enough electors to become president. Now, here's the thing. In the US, we've had our 2020 elections on November 3rd of 2020. The crybaby doesn't want to leave the White House, has been trying to fight it tooth and nail. And people, I want you to understand what Donald Trump is doing is what fear looks like incarnate. This man is absolutely afraid of getting incarcerated. I don't think he has to worry about that. I'll be perfectly honest. I think somebody's going to make sure that he doesn't get to talk effectively. He has no loyalty to anyone. The people around him know this. And I'm sure there'll be some kind of accident or something that will occur that will prevent him from speaking and or going to jail. I'm just saying, I'm not wishing it, just kind of saying we kind of know what's going to happen. We can see it. The writing's on the wall, isn't it? The writing's on the wall. It says California Secretary of State Alex Padilla's formal approval of Biden's win in the state brought his tally of pledged electors so far to 279, right? Of the 270 he needed. So the crybaby will have to go at some point. That's just kind of how that works. Hey, Mr. Ware, there you are in the public chat room. And also to Miss Lopez in the public chat room. Hi, you guys. Nice to be here. Nice to have you. So tonight, I don't know if you guys have been hearing what I'm saying and all the people that are logging on now. I can see you guys, the numbers are increasing. We're giving away things tonight. Sex toys and CBD pre-rolls and Cash App giveaways and all kinds of wonderful things, right? Tonight, we're going to be talking about sex positions. So get your papers and pens. Let me learn you a few things tonight. And I pulled a few voicemails to randomly play this evening as well. I'm thinking whatever voicemail moves me the most will be at least one of the people that gets some Cash App money this evening. So we'll see how that works out. Let's continue here for the Soakaholics. The next one we're going to play is from Mr. Big Red from Ace Management and their crew. This one is called No Shame here on the Freaky Fridays on Talk Radio.
Yo, yo.
He's Rama Sandal, he's Rama Sandal. He's fat up the fat up the fat. Holy, we whining, whining up. You know I'm drinking rum, so the party turning up. Go tell me to be out on the road, girls, I'm whining up. We got turn off the bikes in here, police can't even shut us down. I don't want no shame, so I'm drinking all day. And I go fat till morning. No rum, real mask. He's gay bacchanal when we reach. The gal them sexy in bikinis. Juve morning we on the streets. No vibes, I need more ice. You going out and the mix. When I drink too much I just be a bad. And I tell me gal I won't cheat. I don't want no shame, so I drink it all day. And I go flat till morning. Come out of going away. But man pass me a shot of the rum. I need energy. Holy, we whining, whining up. You know I'm drinking rum, so the party turning up. Go tell me to be a boat and
TAWK Radio.
We got turn off the bikes in here, police can't even shut us down. I don't want no shame, so I'm drinking all day. And I go fed till morning, come and I'm going away. But man, pass me a shot of the rum, I need energy.
I say I don't tell me girl I won't cheat. She say she not believe me. She tell me the last time we went to a fete is beer woman up on me. Girl, you know that it's all a day. It's so much vibes and plenty energy.
I don't want no shame, so I drink it all day. And I go fete till morning, come and I'm going away. But man, pass me a shot of the rum, I need energy.
Holy, we whining, whining up. You know I'm drinking rum, so the party turning up. Go tell me to be a boat on the road, girls, I'm whining up. We got turn off the bikes in here, police can't even shut us down.
I don't want no shame, so I drink it all day. And I go fed till morning, come and I'm going away. But man, pass me a shot of the rum, I need energy. It's fed up the fed up the fed.
Freaky fucking Fridays. It's Freaky fucking Fridays, you guys, with your hostess Cypher Kai on Talk Radio. TAWK Radio. Look for the Blue Lips logo when you look for us online anywhere. Spotify, iHeart, Google Podcasts, Podcast Chaser, Deezer, and a couple other places. One more song we're going to play for the Soakaholics before we start talking about the sex positions this evening. The show is all about the sex positions. Get your papers and your pens and learn some things. I'm sure I'm going to learn a few things too. I'm not shy about saying that. I've been out of commission for quite some time. And I want to make sure that I'm putting on the best performance I can when I get back in the arena, is what I'm saying. I'm never too old to learn. So the next one we're going to play here tonight is also from Mr. Big Red, called Shell Down, the Cloud 5 No Behavior remix, here on the Freaky Fridays on Talk Radio.
Yo, yo. These are the biggest collab. When we touch down, the whole place shell down. When we touch down, the whole place shell down. When we touch down, the whole place shell down. When we touch down, the whole place shell down. When you see we Juve morning, all we do is chip, chip. Behind the truck Juve morning, we black and we green, see. All a girl inside a van, make she bend and stick, she.
T-A-W-K Radio.
We sick, sick. Juve money ringing bell, moving like we come from hell. We under a jab jab spell, so we playing jab jab until we dead. Jab jab away junk like fish, and you know any pet we day in it. When you see we Juve money,
just give us a fish to it.
Pull a girl, give she walk behind the truck. Baby girl, no waste no time, back it up on me one time now. One by one, just fall in line. Let me jab jab take a whine. Everybody afraid that we, cause you know we bad like that. When we touch down, the whole place shell down. When we touch down, the whole place shell down. When we touch down, the whole place shell down. When we touch down, the whole place shell down. When you see we Juve morning, all we do is chip, chip. Behind the truck Juve morning, we black and we green, see. All a girl inside a van, make she bend and stick, she. Jab like we don't give a damn, we mad and we sick.
Jab jab we no cater.
See we TAWK Radio.
Jamming girl on the speaker. Girl catch a fire like sulfur. Body hot to throw water. Pull on the jab temperature. Roman girl is weak culture. Jab jab we no business. Roman girl is we weakness. Keeping it to some selfish. Watch the bumper roll, I want to eat it. I got no behavior. When I'm on that the jab jab fever. Hold a girl keep calm and just walk us outside. Man we got plenty flavor.
When we touch down, the whole place shell down. When we touch down, the whole place shell down. When we touch down, the whole place shell down. When we touch down, the whole place shell down. When you see we Juve morning, all we do is chip, chip. Behind the truck Juve morning, we black and we green, see. All a girl inside a van, make she bend and stick, she. Jab like we don't give a damn, we mad and we sick.
Wait up for me, cause I have a jab jab jumbe. You can't stab my belly yet like way. You can't out when I girl like way. Take a picture, take out a pose behind the truck 6:30. Where you know it's carnival time, so we getting on road. I grab up a chain and drag it on the road. And I hold a girl on the corner, and I brush her up like Hunter. Say she want a man to walk her, pony Trojan, maximum slammer. So I hold a girl on the corner, and I brush her up like Hunter. Say she want a man to walk her, pony Trojan, maximum slammer.
When we touch down, the whole place shell down. When we touch down, the whole place shell down. When we touch down, the whole place shell down. When we touch down, the whole place shell down. When you see we Juve morning, all we do is chip, chip. Behind the truck Juve morning, we black and we green, see. All a girl inside a van, make she bend and stick, she. Jab like we don't give a damn, we mad and we sick, see. When we touch down, the whole place shell down. When we touch down, the whole place shell down. When we touch down, the whole place shell down. When we touch down, the whole place shell down.
TAWK Radio, TAWK Radio, with your host, Cypher Kai. Tonight, you guys... okay, so before... I know you guys are going to have a lot of feedback you want to give, so... Sorry, I'm a little out of breath. I was in here dancing around like a fucking maniac just now to that song. That shit gets me so hyper. There are some people behind the scenes telling me that the show is like addictive. It's like a drug. It's like this and that. You guys impress me so much with that. And here's the thing. I'm not afraid of that. I know that my talkers are not stalkers. I know my talkers are not stalkers. I know you say this out of the utmost respect for the platform and that you guys feel free here. And shout out to all of the men. Shout out to everybody that listens, but especially to the men. You guys have said that this platform is very freeing for you. You appreciate the fact that it's not a male bashing show because I am an equal opportunity destroyer. I am. I'll cut you down no matter what your gender is. And you guys said you feel like I'm your Oprah. I appreciate that. I really do. Oh my God. That's so tremendous. So tonight we're talking about the sex positions. I think there's like 20 or 25 sex positions I want to discuss with you guys tonight. So we're going to get fucking grown as fuck tonight. Get your papers and pens. I like to learn things the same time you guys learn things, because why the hell not? So 20 best sex positions that I came across, was doing some research on and stuff. Well, this is somebody else's opinion. I don't know if they're the best ones, but we're going to discuss it tonight here on the show and play some music and have this international party going on, right? And give away some shit. I want to give away some shit. I do. So Cash App giveaway tonight. Sex toy giveaway tonight. Like I said, you guys can choose from, you know what I'll do? If you guys, so I'm going to definitely give away a sex toy to someone that goes into the public chat room. That's what we're going to do tonight. So public chat room, this is how you get in there. You go into our website, www.tawkradio.com/shows. In the player, there's a little talking bubble. Click it. It takes you somewhere, gives you some instructions. So anybody that's in the public chat room, that's so inclined to go into the public chat room tonight and want a sex toy, I'm going to give it to you guys, right? So you have a choice of a paddle, a butt plug, or some kind of clitoral stimulator, right? If you're a guy, and you can choose a stimulator for your lady, whatever you want to do. Maybe you need to spank a bitch because she's not behaving herself properly. She's not riding the dick properly, whatever you want to do. But the public chat room people will have the option to win one of the sex toys this evening. We're also giving away a CBD pre-roll. If you guys smoke and you're inclined to get that, let me know. Hit me up on the 6347-651-2468. And I'm going to choose one of the random voicemails that I picked, whichever one I like the most. I am going to give that person some Cash App money tonight. So I haven't listened to them. I don't know what they say. I don't know who they're from. But I can track back after playing them for you guys this evening and see what phone numbers they came from and send the person a text if they're tuned in tonight. I'll give them some instructions on what to do. If they're listening live, they can win some money. If they're not listening live, well, then Bob's your uncle and that's how that goes. Right? So we'll do that. You know your voice, right? So here's the thing. If I play a voicemail from you and you're listening live, I'll give you some instructions. You can win the money. You guys won't be able to fake and say it's you if it's not you, because like I said, you'd have to verify the last four digits of the phone number the voicemail came from, just to keep it all honest and stuff. You know what I'm saying? So let's do that. I think a freaking... Oh, Lord. Anyway, so let's start off. So 20 of the best sex positions. Let's see how this will help you guys. So obviously, if you can't engage in the Kama Sutra or anything like that, you guys should look that up. I swear, I need to find a partner I can go through that entire Kama Sutra with. I'm saying. Anywho, so first one is spooning, right? Spooning. So how do you do it? You're lying in a spooning position, which means both of you are on your sides facing the same direction. The partner with the penis or the dildo penetrates the partner with the vulva from this angle. From here, the clitoris can easily be stimulated by either partner. So the first one is spooning, you guys. Very simple, you know. So someone's facing with your, you know, back, facing the same direction. I just gave you all the layout for that. Envision it. And here's the beautiful thing. Because we're online, as I'm telling you guys these positions, you can Google it and look to see what the images look like. Isn't that nice? Interactive show tonight. Interactive show tonight, right? Okay, so the second one, let's see. Seated oral. Oh, like it already. Like it already. Okay, so how do you do it? First, you and your partner need to choose who's going to be receiving and who's going to be giving. Next, the receiver sits in the chair and spreads their legs apart while the partner gives oral. Easy peasy. Unless, of course, obviously, you've got bad knees. And if you do, throw a pillow on the ground before you start. I'm saying, right? So this is good for like older people. This is good for people that have back issues. And this is just a good thing to watch. I mean, it's just a nice way to look down and watch your partner burying their face underneath you, isn't it? Right? It's kind of like munch, munch, munch. It was like you're having, you know, you're having a meal, right? Kind of sitting down to have a meal. And let me just add a little spice to it. This can be done. This can be done, right? If you are, you know, in having dinner and there's other people over, something your partner can kind of slip under the table and, you know, start doing things to you under the table. That's kind of nice. I've always kind of envisioned doing something like that in a restaurant, like a big public restaurant where I act like something dropped on the ground. And I just kind of like pop my man's penis in my mouth really quick for like a couple seconds while we're in the public restaurant. This is watch his eyes, you know, back up in the top of his head. I think it'd be dope. Anyway, I'm just really naughty. I'm saying it's been a long time. I had a long time to think about all the things I want to do to when I ravage someone's son. I had a long time to think about that. I'm saying. This is Freaky Fridays on Talk Radio with your host, Cypher Kai. If you have no idea what you're listening to, it won't get any better. I can assure you it won't get any better. So I'll do one more. We'll do three and then another song and we'll come back and do some more. And I will start to play a few of these voicemails that I pulled. All right. Oh, my God. No, I can't. I'll wait for this one. The next one I'm going to mention is actually my favorite position. My favorite position. And actually, you guys should pay attention to this because knowing the answer for this will be worth some money in one of our giveaways in 2021 as well. And like I said, you guys either want to write this stuff down or download these episodes because the archives will not always be available. It will not always be available. As a matter of fact, I'm going to, what? Listen, that better not be a situation, I can tell you. All right. Give away the Kama Sutra next. You can always use extra of the, okay. Miss Niani is very active in the chat room here. So do you want one of the toys? So I see there's a couple people in the chat room. And look, if you guys want to win some shit, get your asses in there. All right, reload your page. So look it. I don't think anybody else is having this issue. I'm sorry, you guys, I'm distracted. One of my super VIPs who I really appreciate has tuned into the show and said they're having an issue hearing, and I'm hoping it's only on his side because he's driving somewhere. Also, to Anthony the Lyft driver, shout out to my personal trainer / masseuse, Mr. Benson. I'm not going to give you guys any more information about him yet. I'm waiting. I want to roll out some really nice packages for you guys with him. Shout out to Mr. Jay Grant as well, who's going to be one of our wellness correspondents in 2021. So I know he's tuned in as well. Shout out to Miss Niani, Mr. Ware, Miss Lopez in the public chat room so far. Also, I don't know that Ven is on, but shout out to you in the archives in advance. Oh, really nice to know. Give me his name so I can shout him out properly. All right, so shout out to my Pride community because I love you guys immensely. Shout out to all of my trumpeters. Now, look it. I'm going to do a special show for you guys on Inauguration Day for all my trumpeters because I know your heart's going to be hurting you. And you're going to be all sad and depressed and fucked up. So I'm going to do a special show for all of my trumpeters whose feelings are going to be hurt when you recognize that the old guy and the black chick are going into the White House. I understand your feelings. You're going to be very hurt and stressed out. All right, so shout out to Lumen. I hope I pronounced that properly. Lumen, shout out to you. I heard that you're a new fan of the show. Hello. Love you much and glad to have you. Glad to have you. Where are you tuned in from, Lumen? Lumen Lugo Roman. That's a nice name. Oh, my. Lumen Lugo Roman. I like it. So shout out to you for being a new talker. Love it. Love it. All right. So let's keep going here, innit? So I'm going to play a song. And then when I come back on the other side of this, I'm going to tell you guys some more of these sex positions, but the next one coming up, I want to get you guys the opportunity to get some papers and pens. The next one I'm going to mention is actually, and I've mentioned it on the show before, so you know it's not full of shit, actually my favorite sex position, and knowing the answer to that will be worth some money in a Cash App giveaway in 2021. So stay tuned for that. The next one we're going to play right now is called On Fleek. This is Yella Beezy featuring Gunna here on Freaky Fridays on Talk Radio.
Blame it on monster. gorgeous. Sexy mother, I might blow a kiss. Drop a bag, yeah, she know I'm rich. Ghetto boozy, she ain't born shit. I'm a iced out of almond wrist. Pink and ring and a charming gliss. Big on big love, enormous shit. No basic business, gotta come equipped. I love feeling on her tongue and lips. Give her 42, she gon' tongue it. Slow down, jump on it. Ooh. Got another, come on it. Ooh. We keep a f***ing suck on it. Ooh. Bouncing almost from it. Ooh. Lick, 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 swan it. Head is fire like an arsonist. And she hold my kids like an orphanage. Diamond ring, bling, sparkling. All up in the neck, gargling. Ooh. Women linking up, partying. You can hit your friend, call him in. That's wet, what I'm falling in. Yeah. Ice up on my neck and it's so frozen. I'ma beat that till it's swollen. Ooh, la mama, you so chosen. I can't even take it from you. My baby on fleek, yeah. You know that pussy so sweet, yeah. Let that strip on my teeth, yeah. Yeah, yeah. I need me a freak, yeah. Don't bother to cheat, yeah. I keep la mama on fleek, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
I got la mama on fleek, yeah. She got a body, got diamonds all over her body. She shine when I beat, yeah. You know I'm running, she mouth all offended. Come drop and I woke up with three friends. No more I'm running, she want my the latest Givenchy. We back on the street, yeah. Don't wait no time, we can f*** anytime. You can hit 7 days through the week, yeah.
Radio.
You said, yeah, do all kind of tricks with your tongue. I know you was a freak, yeah. My little shawty fine, grip on me like I could have nine. A yonder graffinin'. I'm dripping you out for the season. Emily up for the weekend. Then back in the town, I shoot to the bank. And put 60 racks down on my knees, bends. We f***ing around and my limbs holding me down. We ain't going all the deep. Stroking that pussy, I'm deep in. I cannot stop it from leaking. Hey, tryna break it, I won't bend. Game on and they brought the coach in. I'ma keep sipping this potion.
Ice up on my neck and it's so frozen. I'ma beat that till it's swollen. Ooh, la mama, you so chosen. I can't even take it from you. My baby on fleek, yeah. You know that pussy so sweet, yeah. Let that strip on my teeth, yeah. Yeah, yeah. I need me a freak, yeah. Don't buy nothing cheap, yeah. I keep little mama on fleek, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
TAWK Radio, Freaky Fridays.
Don't hold it in. Throw that sit back and then roll it in. Gassing for a breath, oh I'm in. She hollin', yellin', I'm swole again. Grab her by the waist, choke her then. Three-way love, I poke a friend. Ice up on my neck and it's so frozen. I'ma beat that till it's swollen. Ooh, la mama, you so chosen. I can't even take it from you. My baby on fleek, yeah. That pussy so sweet, yeah. Let that strip on my teeth, yeah. Yeah, yeah. I need me a freak, yeah. Don't buy nothing cheap, yeah. I keep lil' mama on fleek, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
TAWK Radio, TAWK Radio. Oh, it's all about the sex position tonight on this Freaky Fucking Fridays. Let's be grown as fuck. Let's be grown as fuck. Literally giving out fucks, being grown as fuck. Let's just be grown about this shit tonight, right? Different genres of music playing. We're giving away some shit tonight. I want to give away some money tonight. I feel like Black Santa. I want to give away some shit tonight. Sex toys, money, and smokables. Sex toys, monies, and smokables, right? If you guys are in the public chat room, go on over www.tawkradio.com/shows. Share the link with your friends. The people in the public chat room will have the option to win a sex toy of their choosing this evening. They can choose from a paddle, a butt plug, or some kind of clitoral stimulator. I will pick a winner for the Cash App giveaway from the random emails that I pulled, sorry, voicemails that I pulled this evening. And as far as the CBD pre-roll is concerned, someone just has to text me at 347-651-2468 and tell me that you want the free CBD pre-roll because you are a talker. Say all of that. I want the free CBD pre-roll because I'm a talker. 347-651-2468. Let me play Black Santa tonight. So the third position in this 20 sex position, best sex positions allegedly, is the missionary with the pillow. Aye. Let's discuss. Let's discuss. Okay, first of all, how to do it. First, the person with the vulva lays on their back with the pillow under her hips. Then the partner with the penis or the dildo gets between their legs and penetrates them from above, so to speak, with both bodies parallel to each other. It makes more sense when you look at the positioning. Okay, look it. Y'all know what this is. Now, this is the one that's allegedly the corny one. Oh, you corny, all you want to do is missionary. Let me tell you something. That's the one you do. Let me start some bullshit, right? Let me start some arguments, right? Missionary, to me, I find to be the most intimate of positions. I'm only going to do missionary with someone I actually care about, someone I actually want to fuck again, right? Because in this position, not only do I have to be able to tolerate your breath and look in your face, right? Because there's no fun doing missionary if the whole time I'm doing it, my eyes are closed on purpose, right? So of course, if they're doing this missionary right and they're hitting those spots the right way, you close your eyes and kind of like, oh, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Now, guys, look, I don't know what this position is like for you, but I got to say this. Let me take a moment to thank God for making me a black woman. Just saying. There is nothing that makes me more proud to be a woman than when my vagina is filled by some beautiful black veiny cock in the missionary position. Let me just fucking say that, right? So thank you, God, for the receptacle that you gave me. Let me just say that right now. Yes. Now, of course, getting the pillow under the ass puts you exactly up where you need to be for this penetration to be exactly everything it needs to be. When it's done properly, I can literally feel every pore and hair on my body standing up. I can almost count the pores on my skin. It's amazing. And let's not get me started. Don't get me fucking started. That if I'm doing this with a grown ass man, I mean like a grown ass man, and not, we're not talking about, we're not talking about age wise. We're talking about just experience and knowing my body wise. Someone who's grown enough. There's a way, there's certain little, what I like to call fuck swagger that people possess. Let me learn you guys some things tonight. Fuck swagger, write this down, I'm making this up, fuck swagger, right? This is when you are with your partner, and this could be whether same-sex couples or not, that person in the relationship that takes the time to pay attention to you, that takes the time to make note of what you like, how you move, what you say, and they focus on you. In that moment, that they make their partner feel like nothing else in the entire world exists in that moment. That missionary position gets you, guys, let me tell you something. Let me learn you. If you're with a grown ass woman, yeah, and you hit those, you do that whole overall thing in that missionary position you're supposed to do, a bitch will buy you a car. Let me say this. I am not afraid to say I've had a guy catch me in that position before. That made me want to raise my credit score and get my life right. Swear to God. Swear to God. Listen to me. I wanted to put crazy glue on his dick so the next time he went in, he wouldn't come out. You hear what I'm telling you? Do you hear what I'm saying to you, people? The fuck swagger. That's what this is. This is where the person is over you. They are looking down into your face with that intensity in a way where it feels like they're in love with you. But they're going to ravage you at the same time. That whole like salt, sweet, scared, turned on kind of thing happening where your mind is all fucked up, right? And they're going in with those strokes that make you feel like they love you. Like literally it sounds to me in my ears, like well, as they're going in, my body's saying, I love you too. I love you too. Because I feel like their strokes are saying to me, I love you. I love you. I love you. I feel that's what they're saying. My body's talking. They're having a whole conversation that I don't need to open my mouth and engage in. I don't need to interrupt those grown people talking when that's happening, right? Those strokes that make you want to grab the decorations off your own sheets. Ladies, these are the strokes that make you want to snatch off your own lace front, and you don't even give a fuck if your forehead skin comes off with it. You understand what I'm saying to you? That fuck swagger. I need you guys to understand what I'm saying here in this moment. I said, we're going to get grown tonight, you guys. Sex positions tonight here on Talk Radio's Freaky Fucking Fridays. You hear me? Talking grown tonight, people. Talking grown tonight. So the missionary with the pillow is my favorite position. You guys should take note of that. It'll be worth some money, 2021. This is Freaky Fridays here on Talk Radio with your host, Cypher Kai. If you don't know what you're listening to, I'm missing a lot of things in here, aren't I? Jesus Christ. Wait, what's happening? There's so much things happening in my public chat room. Jesus. All right, wait now. What's going on? Okay. All right, so hey, all right, how you doing? Missionary is incredible. It really, it is. Period. Hands down, it is. Grabbing your paper and pen. Very good, very good. Takes notes verbally. Yes, it's the eye contact. It's all about the eye contact. And isn't it great, especially when the dick is hitting, but isn't it really great too when the person that you're with has like beautiful eyes as well, right? Whether they're like a different color or if they're like, you know, slanted or just ooh. Mm-hmm. Then make her... What? Make her pockets hit the maneuver when she's working it. What are you talking about in here? That's I'm telling you. Listen to me. The credit score thing is serious. I'm serious about that. There's one dude. I banged a couple people in my lifetime, but there was this one dude, man. This one dude that made me want to raise my credit score and stop all the bullshit I was doing and just, you know, it's elevate my entire life. His strokes changed my life. Literally changed my fucking life. Shout out to Mr. Dude. He doesn't listen to the show though, but my God, I'm just saying. Now, I did say I'd do like two of them at a time, didn't I? Got kind of caught sidetracked there. So I'm going to read another one. And then I'm going to play a song. And when we come back, I'll play some of the voicemails that you guys left. So we'll just keep everything in line. This next one's called The Sofa Straddle. Mm-hmm. Netflix and chill much, since there's a good chance you're still indoors avoiding the blustery world outside. There's also a pretty good chance you're spending a lot of time on the sofa. So it's perfect for The Sofa Straddle. Mm-hmm. I'll tell you guys where I got all this information from when I'm finished with the list. All right, so it says the person with the penis or the dildo sits on the sofa while the person with the vulva gets on top to be penetrated. Toss on some of your favorite feminist porn and it's a win-win. Okay, first of all, you sold me on porn. Okay. And also, now here's the thing. As far as the sofa thing, for me, that wouldn't really work for me because I got a lot of thighs, right? And so most sofas are not wide. So if I got the guy sitting there and I'm trying to sit on top of him and all my thighs, and it'd be like a little, you know, inconvenient for me. So I don't know that I can do that particular one, but I get what they're saying. But I do love the porn. I can have no excuse. I can sit around and watch porn with popcorn and wine and just watch porn on my own. You know, I have no shame in saying that shit. I think people should watch it. I don't think it should replace actual sexual acts, but I think people should watch porn because it's important to learn things and to let your partners know, look, I can do that. You know, I can do better than that. You know, I think partners should watch porn as a means of, it's kind of like, so that's turning you on, huh? Okay. Turn that shit off real quick. Let me finish you off. Like that kind of thing. It shouldn't be like a replace, like, oh, you're not giving me any, so I'm going to watch porn. No, I think, and let me just say this side note. Any people that live together, you got a title on you, you live together, married, whatever it is, and your partner is not giving you any, and they're not physically incapable of doing it. They're just like sitting on their pussy, sitting on their, you know, giving you one, whatever. I'm giving you permission. You tell them Cypher said that you are to knock yourself off in the bed next to them, loudly and messily. Loudly and messily. Anytime your partner does not want to give you sex, and you've not cheated, right? Because if you cheat, you don't deserve any. I mean, we understand this, right? But anything else, anything, of course, and we're not even going to mention, my talkers don't beat people. But in case it needs to be said, you're not entitled to fucks if you're cheating or beating your partner. You're not entitled to any. Done. Finished. Conversation finished. Right? So anything outside of those things, if your partner's not giving you any and they're healthy enough to give you some, you are allowed, because Cypher says, to knock yourself off in the bed next to them, loudly and messily. And when you're about to have that orgasm, you are to put it on them. They are to take it because it belongs to them. And just because they didn't want to give it to you doesn't mean you don't give it to them. Example, guys, you are allowed to watch porn. You can't watch an old video of some other bitch you were with. If you got porn of your girl or whatever the case is, or your dude or whatever, how you get down, you can watch that of them. What the fuck are you watching? Like, oh, it's us. And they'll get turned on right away. I can assure you, right? But on the off chance, you're allowed to knock yourself off, and right before you bust that nut, you aim it at the person in the bed next to you. I don't give a fuck how upset they get. They're to take it. Why? Because it's theirs. Because they've got a fucking title, and they live with you, and part of their job is supposed to be giving you what you need to make sure you're not looking for it elsewhere. So Cypher says to pop that nut on them. Ladies, and you'll stand, whether it's with a woman or with a guy. When you're going to knock yourself off, especially if you're a squirter, you stand up over this bitch and you hit her in the face with it. Drown her in it. And as she took her, took her shit, put it right in her fucking mouth. Put it right in there. Because it's hers. Because it's hers. Or it's his. Whatever. Give them what belongs to them. Cypher says. All right, anyway, that was a side note. Sorry, guys. All right. Let's focus. I tell you guys, I get like fucking sexual ADD. I swear to God. All right. So this one is called the kneeling around. All right. Let's just talk about this one quick. All right. How to do it. While the person with the vulva is in the doggy style position, hands down, hands and knees down, and their partner penetrates them from behind, the partner can reach around and stimulate the clitoris at the same time with either their hand or a toy. So that one's called the kneeling. What's it called now? The kneeling reach around. You're in the doggy style. And while you're doing that, one hand is kept free by either the person that's in the doggy style position to play with a clit, or you can reach around the person that's behind her with the dildo or the penis and reach around and play with her clit. So that's a kneeling reach around. That's position number 5 on this freaky fucking Fridays. Okay, you guys, another song. I will come back and play the voicemails. So the next one we're going to play here this evening is going to be Stylo G's Bam Bam here on the Freaky Fridays on Talk Radio.
Yo. Want me to get? And I say a little thing. What kind of want me to get?
Gone?
What kind of pool go out secure? I want me to tell you, man, what kind of pool get?
Hey boy, I want me to lock you up.
Oh, no, you're talking English. You know, should I say that long times?
What's that?
I don't know if you're in there, you know.
Come.
No, I don't think you're in there, you know, sir.
Yes, yeah, Stylo. Yeah, the police wire, come up there. Yeah, let out the dog.
TAWK Radio.
When you are set to me party, me have to move anytime the money call me. Move, top down yellow Maserati. Cop a few of them before me 40. Who she gonna make another one drop? Anytime we chat is another contract.
Sign.
Benz pan the wharf and the beam are just clear. My friend them a short is about a one that. Yeah, spliffing I'm out tonight. Both we have gone in the house, you're right. Money nothing on me account tonight. So shh, don't you right.
Oh.
Bamba my shake in a shot,
in a shot.
Champagne glass for the boss,
for the boss.
The outfit are nasty in a ass. Me get the pussy, I'm in not even ask.
Oh.
Bamba my shake in a shot,
in a shot.
Champagne glass for the boss,
for the boss.
The outfit are nasty in a ass. Girl, I give it to me, I'm in not even ask. Pull up in a fresh Adidas. None of my ride them never need gas.
Never.
Time for tap with a peak at.
Clean.
So a madness whenever we frost. We fly so much that we a get jet
lag.
Now some boy girl want text it
bad.
Hits after hits what you expect. Pay me the cash bad man we no take check.
Warning.
Spliffing I'm out tonight. Both we have gone in the house you right. Money nothing on me account tonight. So shh, don't you right.
Oh.
Bamba my shake in a shot,
in a shot.
Champagne glass for the boss,
for the boss.
The outfit are nasty in a ras. Girl, I give it to me, I'm a naughty.
I promise you guys, it is a dip in the song. I am not messing things up behind the scenes. It is absolutely not me. Part of the song. See what I'm talking about?
Where you are set to me party? Me have to move anytime the money call me.
Move.
Top down yellow Maserati. Cop a few of them before me 40. Who she gonna make another one drop? Anytime we chat is another contract.
Sign.
Benz pan the wharf and the beam are just clear. My friend them a short is about a one that. Yeah, spliffing I'm out tonight. Both we have gone in the house, you're right. Money nothing on me account tonight. So shh, don't you right.
Oh.
Bamba my shake in a shot,
in a shot.
Champagne glass for the boss,
for the boss.
The outfit are nasty in a ras. Me get the pussy, I'm in not even ask. Bamba my shake in a shot,
in a shot.
Champagne glass for the boss,
for the boss.
The outfit are nasty in a ras. Girl, I give it to me, I'm in not even ask.
T TAWK Radio, TAWK Radio. Shout out to Venno Music, who's in the public chat room. I think you missed a lot of shit tonight, Mr. Ven. I don't know how long you've been on and you just weren't showing your face, but it seems to be very turned up in this chat room. What are you guys talking about over here? No dick for toxic men. That's correct. God damn it. That is absolutely correct. We forever will rename the missionary with the pillow. Raise your credit score. I love it. Listen. I've not gotten any in a long time, so I think my credit score is like a fucking 500 right now, you see? I need dick for all kinds of things to help me in my life. To get my blood circulating properly, to get my mind right, to get my credit score raised up. You see what I'm saying? Oh my God. Still got my penal prescription has not been filled yet. God damn it. I'm going to start a whole argument after the show about that, right? Raise your credit. Those raise your credit score strokes. My public people in this chat room, you guys are the best. It's the worst when you end up doing a banana split off the end of the couch. What the fuck? What? Jesus. All right then. Listen, watching porn together is good in theory. It gets very awkward and makes you insecure sometimes. But don't look at it. Look at it. You got to pick the porn. Don't be an ass. Okay, so let me help you out. Let me learn you guys something. Look, if you're a guy, right? You don't want to be that guy's like, okay, well, I'm open to it. I'm going to show some porn to my lady, da, da, da. You don't want to show her porn with the guy with a bigger dick than you, dummy. Obviously, right? And ladies, right? You're not going to, you know, if you're in, let's say if you are in a same-sex relationship, you know what your partner is into. So you're not going to show her porn with people that she would fantasize about. That's not how you do that. You show her porn with people who look more similar to you. Right? So scroll through a little bit of it. Porn is never supposed to be a random thing you pop on. Because God knows what you'll end up seeing. You might break somebody's entire mind. Don't do that. You got to scroll through and find people that look like you or behave like you. So it's kind of like, oh, my lady does that to me. Oh, she can step it up a little. You understand what I'm saying? Gay guy, same thing. You don't show your guy porn with a guy who sucks dick better than you. What the fuck? Like, are you... What? God damn it. Pay attention. Pay attention. All right, then. All right. Yes, the name of it is... Oh, my God. You guys are... What did you need college for? Jesus Christ. What's going on, Cypher? Is what you want to know, Ven? We're talking tonight about sex positions, Ven. We're talking about sex positions tonight. So that's what the discussion is about. And... you know, so we're talking about that. 20 best sex positions is supposed to help enhance people's sex. And we're giving away things tonight. I want to play Black Santa Claus tonight, then. So I'm giving away sex toys to anybody in the public chat room that wants to get some toys. You guys can choose from a paddle or a butt plug or some kind of clitoral stimulator. And I'll send batteries with it and everything. And also, I'm going to play some voicemails now to see what you guys left for me. I'm going to pick someone from these voicemails to win some Cash App money this evening if they're listening live on the show. And I'm giving away some free CBD pre-roll. So 347-651-2468. If you want the free CBD, just text me and say, I want the free CBD and I'm a talker. TAWKER. Yes? Okay. Now, where are the voicemails? Okay, let's go. Like I said, I've not heard them, so we're going to listen to them all together, right? All together.
Hello. I'm calling in for the show to leave a response. My name is David Fowler, and my personal favorite sex position is the back it in, which is a sex position where your partner gets on all fours and, as the name suggests, backs it in, which is slightly different from the doggy style position or doing back shots in that both people have to put in work to make the position work. So the person that's on bottom is pushing back while the person on top is pushing forward. It gives everyone a little bit of something to do and it's very fun. All right. Thank you for listening.
Oh, that was nice. Now, let me just say to you guys, though, you don't have to leave your name when you leave voicemails. You don't. If there's something that you win, like I said, there are, I can see the phone numbers. If needed, we can track them back and we'll send you a text if you won something. So you don't necessarily have to say your name or you don't have to say, you can make up a name. Like you say, oh, my name is, you know, King Dingaling or some shit. Like, you know what I'm saying? You don't have to leave your own name. just want to let you guys know that. And for future reference, there is a 24/7 hotline number that we set up for you guys for debauchery and feedback and a venting place and all of that. So it's 347-450-3958. So let me take a minute to be serious for a second and say that number is available if you are going through anything. If in the middle of the night you feel like you need to reach out and just vent, leave a message, or you need resources or services, we do connect people to mental health services, suicide prevention, domestic abuse hotlines, housing for homeless people, or lots of different things. On a different side note, we've helped a lot of people behind the scenes. We work with a lot of nonprofits, law enforcement, and people that can get you connected to a lot of things. Yeah. So if you need help with those things, yes. Also, of course, if you listen to the archives ever and you have some feedback you want to leave about a particular topic, or even, you know, from far back from an episode you might have heard months ago, you have access to that line 24/7 to just vent. And I am usually the only one that monitors that line for right now. So if there's a private message you want to send to Cypher, I am the one that monitors that line. There's thousands of voicemails in this. I don't always get to know what's going on. So I would suggest, if you did leave a voicemail and you need some assistance or something that you want to get my attention on, leave the voicemail and then send a text as well. Say, hey, you know, and leave the last four digits of your number so I'll know to look for that voicemail and check it. Okay. So I just wanted to say that on a side note. So we're going to play another voicemail here now. Let's see. What am I doing here? I'm still learning these controls, you guys. Give me a second.
So I was asked what my favorite position was, and it actually depends on my mood. But my favorite one is missionary and doggy. And like I said, it all depends on the mood. Missionary, because I love to be looked at, talked to, look in my eyes, and you thrust the neck. Yes. And then doggy stuff, well, we all know why. Because that's how you hit the spot. Yes. Okay, so that's my response. Thank you. My name is Patty.
Okay, so that from what I gather, I don't know how clearly you guys could hear that, it was a little low. Again, also, if you guys want to leave voicemails to be played on the show, I need you to speak loudly, project your voice, and or turn your volume up all the way up on your phone. But she was saying her favorite position, it sounds like, was missionary and doggy style, because I mean, hello, right? Because hello. Doggy style only really works for me if it's someone that I trust, because I like to be choked while I'm doing doggy style. I want you to spank me and choke me, right? Put something around my neck and pull that shit and treat me like the bitch I'm acting like. I'm just saying, tell you all my guys, all my coochie business is what I'm saying. Anywho, we got two more voicemails here. Let's see what they're talking about. All right, let's do this one.
Hi, it's Cypher Kai. This is Anthony, the Lyft driver. I'm calling in for today's show, 12/4/20, for 8 p.m. Eastern time. The best sex position, I think, I'm an expert at, well, so I know, so I've been told, is lizard's lap. You know the lizard's lap somewhere there? Yeah, scissors, lizard's lap, yeah. When the hood just gone all the way up in my pussy. All the way up and I put the buckshot not act like that. A lizard's lap where everything I touch, and it just rings blood cloud would up and I put the street, make y'all ball, weep, and moan for Christ. Name of Jesus for Christ. So a lizard's lap something with them, man. A lizard's lap something with the wicked. I destroy it there. Push blood cloud would up and I girl, but really hard and firm. You understand? Yeah, I hope I'm the winner. A lizard's lap, I do it. Buckshot is okay, but a lizard's lap, I do it. A lizard's lap time, girl, a lizard's lap time. Don't make me joke out your blood clot spine. Lizard's lap the thing there. Hashtag 2020 and beyond.
Okay, hello. Okay, oh my God. First of all, you know what? That's Jesus. Now, I feel away, because I'm like, I personally know this person, but that was a really great response, and I didn't know what number that was that came up, so he must have called me from a different number. But damn, I felt that in my belly and I didn't even get any. What the fuck? He said lizard lap. all the way up in your gut. Yes, Anthony, so far, unless this last one is like over the top, yes, I'm gonna have to cash up you some money. I am, because shit, like, literally, listen, I was listening to him describe this shit and my toes are bent up right now just thinking, like, Jesus Christ. Not him specifically, but somebody really just, you know, catching me, like I said, on that missionary and just hitting all, because one of the things about that missionary with the pillow as well is when that person goes in, they're like balls deep in that shit. This is where they're in these slow, like they call it slow deep. It's almost like their cock is massaging your fucking walls on the inside, and that fucking, this shit is slamming into you while you are feeling that balls that is hitting you on your ass. Oh my God. Lizard lap. God damn it. Shout out to all of my Jamaican cocksmen that listen to the show. Mr. Anthony, the Lyft driver, you freak. I only know you for business purposes, but my God, shout out to your lady for taking all that shit, I'm assuming. My God. All right, then. And one more before we play some more music. Lord. All right, I'm almost afraid to play the next one. What the fuck? All right, let's do it anyway, though. All right.
Hello. My name is Lewis, long-time listener, first-time caller. My favorite sex position is less of a sex position and more of a sign of the times, a way of life, if you will, during this era of quarantine. Picture this. Your boyfriend is in a Zoom class. Chemistry, naturally, the most boring of classes, and there's nothing to do at 2 p.m. Now you have two options. You either keep the video on or you have the audio on. You naturally choose the video. Adds excitement. You start sucking some dick under the table as he tries to look normal on camera, you know, normal stuff. Really give him the gawk gawk 3000, if you will. He gets called on in class, the audio turns on, and he has to give the answer to the question he has no idea about without giving the whole thing away, if you will. I call it the, let's finally put that acting degree to work. All right, thanks. Have a good one.
Oh my God, I like that one too. I feel like whoever that is needs to get some money too. Okay, so look it. Whoever left that voicemail, also I'd like to give you some cash out money too. So if you're listening and you left that voicemail that just played just now, send me a text to 347-651-2468 and give me the last four digits of your phone number. You know what? Fuck that. Yeah, I'm going to do something. I feel very generous this evening. All of the people whose voicemails I played tonight, if you're tuned in live to the show right now, right? Send me a text to 347-651-2468 with the last four digits of your phone number, and each of you will get $25 via Cash App tonight. I'm feeling generous. So let's do it. If for some reason you listen to it in the archive and you can only answer me between now and Monday. So Sunday, really at midnight. If you listen to the archive and you missed the show live, and this is, you are one of the four people that left these voicemails that were played this evening, text me with the last four digits of your phone number and your Cash App, and I will Cash App you $25 between now and midnight on Sunday. All right. This is great, you guys. I love the participation. There were so many more voicemails in there, but I literally just kind of randomly just chose a few. There were so many and I couldn't play all of them tonight, obviously. But you guys, again, that's a 24/7 number for you guys to use at your discretion and at your disposal. So I'm going to play some more music as we continue this party here, and I'll give you guys the rest of these sex positions, of course. What's the next song we're playing here tonight? All right, the next we're going to play tonight is called Go Shot by Busy Signal here on Freaky Fridays on Talk Radio.
Roll up, big fat Benz and pull up. Ice for my neck will cool up. Girl a bubble up, got the money enough.
Talk about this and that. Them no know say the team go shot. Me dogs have a street pan lock. I saw your know say the team go shot. Be a money na me backpack.
Them fi know say the team go shot.
Machine they a drink sweet, grab a hat. Dog you know say the team go shot. Shot.
Nah take chat, dog, shut up your mouth. Know me a fi win from the day me step out. Dog fresh from foreign and me linky the boat. We are done clear, me dog chopping it out. East, north, west, G, locking this out. All of me dear ones rolling it out. I weed them the doubt. For real hustlers, we never do it for the clout.
Talk about this and that. Them no know say the thing go shot. Me dogs have a street pan lock. I saw you know say the thing go shot. Be a money na me backpack.
Them fi know say the thing go shot.
Machine they a drink sweet grab a hat. Dog you know say the thing go shot. Shot. So me live up, can't give up, Lord Jesus. Step up, squeaky clean, white tees. Tell them, pay them dues, all fees. Tell them, lovely flex, enough trees. Grab a up in a me spliff, smoke some trees. I feel making money when we hustle in streets. You can't take it pressure, dog, trigger will squeeze. Tell them not them freeze. Talk about this and that. Them no know say the thing go shot. Me dogs have a street pan lock. I saw you know say the thing go shot. Be a money na me backpack.
Them fi know say the thing go shot.
Machine they a drink sweet grab a hat.
TAWK Radio.
Shot, shot.
Me dey road bet them de. Never yet see them when we a hustle lad. We a think you road them each up in a yard. One boat car and a ship from a brand.
Roll up, big fat Benz and pull up. Ice for me neck well cool up. Gyal a bubble up, got the money enough. Dog, shut up your mouth. Know me if you win from the day I step out. Dog, fresh from Farin and me linky the boat. We are done clear, me dog, chopping it out. East, north, west, G, locking this out. Up all of me dear ones, rolling it out. I weed them the doubt. For real hustlers, we never do it for the club. Talk about this and that. Them no know, say the thing go shot. Me dogs have a street pan lock. I saw you know, say the thing go shot. Be a money na me backpack.
Them fi know say the thing go shot.
Machine they a drink sweet grab a hat. Dog you know say the thing go shot. Shot.
Go shot, go shot, go shot. Go shot, go shot, go shot.
TAWK Radio, TAWK Radio, you guys are fucking amazing. Oh my God, the numbers are climbing through the roof right now. So I want to make sure that the people that won the voicemails, sorry, won the Cash App giveaways because of the voicemails. I heard that several of you are on, responding back and forth. Make sure you have Cash App, of course. So if your voicemail was played, here's the instructions. I need you to follow the instructions so you can get the money, right? I'm going to keep this up above board, keep it on the right way so everybody knows this is not rigged. Yes, I need you to text me at 347-651-2468. Yes, I want you to text me the last four digits of your phone number, all right, and your Cash App call sign. Yes, please do that, and I'll send you guys your money. There's four voicemails. I feel really generous. Each of the four of you, if you're on the lines now, will get $25 via Cash App right now before the show finishes. So 347-651-2468. Text me on that number with the last four digits of your phone number that you use to leave that voicemail and your Cash App call sign, and I'll get your money out to you in between this next song break. Yes, 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 yes. All right, I need to get situated, so I'm going to play another song actually and come back and give you guys some more of these best sex positions, allegedly. So we're having some fun with this. You guys are having a lot of fun with this evening. I love that you're learning things. I love that you're learning things. All right. So the next one we're going to play tonight is called Nacuddle by Dane Ray here on Freaky Fridays on Talk Radio.
Tropical. Fully, fully. Grabber, you are my girl this. Love how she twerk and a whine and twist. Do it in a style and it's fine or miss. Watch her get wild, she pop the molly so. Yeah, she want do it anywhere we go. Girl, I full up style, me with a Mario. Pretty bad chick, I follow anywhere me go. Yeah, she love it badness and she say she love it money too. Notice she go van on me say fi do. She up brag me gun pan her belly to me feel me in love with you. A bad girl, she no cuddle go. She want bend up in a W. Look what she do, no bag a man can go there too. A bad girl, she no love cuddle. She bring girls ready to stunt double. Fire in all the house, she must love trouble. And so we go van the place, go van the place. Rega them coulda never replace, yeah.
couple bad girl, dep on me case, dep on me case. Tell them say your money we chase. Inna me prime, yeah me inna the phase, inna me ways. Nuff name when we go up his stairs. Them a tell you better say me give up or me free. But you know say your charge is brave. A bad girl, she no cuddle girl. She want men up
in the world. T-A-W-K Radio.
Look a man can go there too. A bad girl, she no love cuddle. She bring girls ready to stunt double. Fire in all the house, she must love trouble. Watch her rocket wild, she pop the molly so. Yeah, she want do it anywhere we go. Girl, I full up style, me woulda marry her. Pretty bad chick, I follow anywhere me go. Yeah, she love it badness and she say she love it money too. Notice she go van on me say fido. She up brag me gun pan her belly to me feel me in love with you. A bad girl, she no cuddle girl. She want men up in a double yo. Look what she done, no bag a man can go there too. A bad girl, she no love cuddle. She bring girls ready to stunt double. Fire in all the house, must love trouble. Tropical, fully, fully. Crab up, you want my girl this. Love how she twerk and a whine and twist. Do it in a style and it's fine or miss.
T-A-W-K Radio.
Go vanny place, go vanny place. Rega them coulda never replace, yeah. Couple bad girl, dep on me case, dep on me case. Tell them say your money we chase. Inna me prime, yeah me inna the phase. Inna me waist, nuff name when we go up the stairs. Them a tell you better say me give up or me free. But you know say you charge me love. A bad girl, she no cuddle bro. She want men up in a double yo. Look what she do, no bag a man can go there too. A bad girl, she no love cuddle. She bring girls ready for stunt double. Fire in all the house, she must love trouble.
T-A-W-K Radio, T-A-W-K Radio. So it seems as though someone sent me a text and your Cash App call sign is not coming up to me. I put it in as you sent it. You have the ending phone number. 1 second, I'll let you know. Your ending phone number was the 8311. When I'm putting in your Cash App call sign, it's not allowing me to pull it up. So double check that what you sent me is correct. And we'll work on that. If not, send a request for $25 to Talk Radio. Call sign, the dollar sign, TAWKRADIO, and I will get you your money. Yes? Okay. So let's work on that. Let's make sure you can get what you deserve. Yes? All right. So if you guys are in the public chat room and any of you in there wanted to get some sex toys, like I said, you've got a choice of a paddle, a butt plug, or a clitoral stimulator. So whichever one of you is in there that wants to respond first and say that you'd like a sex toy and which one you want, we will make sure to arrange with you behind the scenes. Obviously, you're not going to send us your shipping information in the public chat room. I'll give you instructions afterwards on what to do to get your stuff. Yes, let's continue here down this list of that I just lost. God damn it. Live radio, you guys, unscripted and uncensored. Rock with me. Shout out to Coach Craig, who's tuned in. Thank you, my love, for being here. You are awesome. I love it when you're tuned in live. You're so interactive and whatnot. Shout out to Anthony, the Lyft driver. Like I said, you won some money too, so send me your Cash App call sign because you are giving out the lizard lap and got the dick all the way up in the belly. All the way up in the belly. Like a Jamaican porn star, this guy. This guy. All right, so now, number six, the reverse cowgirl. Oh, okay. How to do it. With your partner who has the penis lying on their back, the partner with the vulva straddles their hips while facing away from him. Then once they're penetrated, the person with the vulva can bounce up and down and gyrate. Oh, is that what that's called? All right, then. The reverse cowgirl. So kind of like a riding him with your ass facing him as opposed. Oh, got that. Okay. Well, Bob's your uncle. Mutual masturbation. Oh, hello. Got my attention. Mutual masturbation, number seven. How to do it. If you've mastered the art of getting yourself off, then this position is one that's easy. Mutual masturbation is just about both you and your partner masturbating at the same time. Now, do you do this to a point of getting off and making a mess of each other? Nice. I'm trying to think I've ever done that. I've not, but I do rather enjoy watching a guy knock himself off. It's one of the most beautiful things I've ever seen. It really does literally bring tears to my eyes. It really does. Number 8, the lotus. Oh, that looks nice. Google these things and look at what these images look like. I'm too lazy to post them right now. Okay, so how do you do it? Have the partner with the penis or the dildo sit with their legs crossed. You know, like you did when you were a kid. Next, the person with the vulva lowers themselves onto the partner's lap and onto them while wrapping their legs and arms around their partner's body. Then you both rock together. Oh, that's cute. So wait, let me see. Sitting on it. Oh, I got it. So I'm like riding the guy. That must hurt though. See, I don't think guys with really big dicks can do that, right? Because if I'm sitting down on you and then I wrap my legs around your back, so I got everything, I'm all the way down to the base of your dick. Got my legs wrapped around you, arms wrapped around you, so everything is just close and tight. Wow. That seems like a beautiful, intimate position to be in, but that might hurt a lot with the guy with the big dick. I'm just thinking. All right then. What's next? X marks the spot. This is number 9. Ooh, that image looks nice. Google that one, you guys. X marks the spot. That's a nice one. That's a nice one. Ooh. Okay. So while the person with the vulva lays on their back on a table is pretty awesome for this one. They lift their legs up in the air and cross them at the ankles with their legs up. So their partner with the penis, while in the standing position, penetrates them while using the legs of the vulva owner as levers to pull themselves in deeper. Okay. So look it. The chick is on her back. She's got her legs up in the air against his chest. She crosses her legs where it makes an X by her ankles. So he's getting in there. Oh, shit. Oh, you guys, listen, I will wake my pussy up tonight. You guys are playing games with me tonight. I'm going to tell you right. Oh, what the hell is this one? I need you guys to Google these things. You got to see the images for these things. I'm telling you. The next one here is called the cross. Okay, so how do you do it? This one looks easier than it actually is, so you may want to take notes. All right, then. First, the person with the penis or dildo lays casually on their side, right? You know, as though they're posing for a photo. Then either can prop their head up with their arm and rest it in the extended position. Next, the person with the vulva sort of shimmies themselves onto the place where the partner's lap is. Then the person with the vulva drapes her legs over her partner's hips so they can be penetrated. So the person's laying on the side. She kind of comes at him forward where her legs are falling down behind his back for his ass while she's sitting on his dick. It's beautiful. Look it up. That one's called, what's it? The cross. Look at the image. Sexual position, the cross. That one's cute too. Okay. Okay. Let's keep going. Let me see if I can do one more. Oh, Lord. Just the sight of it. Obviously, this one's a doggy style, you guys. All right, obviously, right? Simply have your partner with the vulva get on the hands and knees and have the partner with the penis or dildo penetrate them from the kneeling position. If you can arch your back for deeper penetration for the G-spot. Now, look at it. Ladies, let me learn ya. Look it. If you can pull this off properly, guys will want to raise their credit scores for this too. Guys have a thing. There is something so sexy, so beautiful to a man's eyes when a chick is in the doggy style position and she puts her, look it. I don't know about the whole doggy style thing. I know guys, and guys, tell me if I'm wrong. So maybe there's some kind of adjustment to this doggy style or whatever. I call it the face down ass up. Maybe it's another proper name for it. When her face is on the face down, all the way down, right? She's not propping it up on anything, flat down. As she arches her back and pushes that ass up, right? So when you go to part those cheeks, you can see all the lips, all the clit, everything just there for you. Listen, many a man behaves themselves. Many a man has been, look, I have hypnotized a couple people from that position. It's almost like, you know, in Greek mythology, you'd look at that shit and to turn into stone. I'm telling you, you can't stare at that thing too long. Staring at that, all that wet, hot pink. Look it. I'm going to learn you guys some things tonight. I'm telling you. And for guys, I'm assuming the same thing, even same sex. When you go to look at your guy from that position, you see that dick dangling. Right, you see where you're about to go into. Look it, don't start with me. And I got one I'm thinking about that might not be on this list. I'll wait till I go through the whole list, but this is what I'm going to learn you guys tonight. I'm going to learn you guys a position tonight. I don't know what name I'm going to give it, but I'm going to learn you guys. No, I do know what I'm going to call it. I'll learn you guys a position tonight. Anyway, as we continue playing music here tonight on the show, damn it. One more in this reggae genre for now. This one's called Zap Zap by J Ryle here on the Freaky Fridays on Talk Radio.
Yeah, that said, Jamaican David Copperfield. Yeah, oh, give me a call and can't get me. I be a follow on me left shit. I see no one me fuck the next bit. Pity she no know. Hey, and I tell me she no know. She no know how the fuck she love me so. Because me go hard. Why me getting on the jazz? Kim no know. She no know. Her best friend they at the door. She no know. She no know. Why the fuck she love me so? Zap zap, girl I fall for the trap. Falling I love them, fall upon the block. Poof, girl magician. And girl I come along, under my command. She do whatever me want. Camel toe in a deal like she from Pakistan. Like make the stallion, so them girl a tan. Disappearing act, girl see them panny one. Love fish show your tongue, not the hero to your lung. No, she no know. How the fuck she love me so?
T-A-W-K Radio.
Because me go wild. Why me getting at the jazz? Kim no know. She no know, her best friend they at the door. She no know, she no know. Why the fuck she love me so? The girl call me Houdini, rub me down like a genie. Million and more, baby girl on a tree wish. I broke her, the bro just take off like NASA. Girl them want a soldier, them no want a joke. A cat game, a mazer, no she want me poker. Drive her crazy like go-kart. Girl them a savage, sexy, got no heart. David Copperfield, the way we do it, zap, zap. Girl I reach, no stress. And I tell me she no know. She no know how the fuck she love me so. Because me go wild. Why me getting at the jazz? Kim no know.
T-A-W-K Radio.
My best friend they at the door. She no know. She no know. Why the fuck she love me so? Zap zap, girl I fall for the trap. Falling I love them, fall upon the block. Poof, girl magician. And girl I come along, under my command. She do whatever me want. Camel toe in a deal like she from Pakistan. Like make the stallion, so them girl a tan. Disappearing act, girl see them pon the one. Love fish show your tongue, not the hero to your lungs. She no know. How the fuck she love me so? Because me go wild. Why me getting at the jazz? Kim no know. She no know, her best friend they at the door. She no know, she no know. Why the fuck she love me so? Yeah, that's it. Jamaican David Copperfield. Yeah, oh. Give me a call and can't get me. I be a follow on me left shit. I see no one, me fuck the next bit. Pity she no know. Hey, Anna tell me she no know. She no know. How the fuck she love me so? Because me go hard. Why me getting at the jazz? Kim no know. She no know. Her best friend they at the door. She no know. She no know. Why the fuck she love me so?
TAWK Radio's Freaky Fucking Fridays with your hostess Cypher Kai. All right, so one person got their money already. I would like for the person that sent me the text to check your Cash App call sign name, or like I said, send a request to $@TAWK Radio, and I will get you your money. And anybody else, so there was four voicemails that were pulled this evening. If your voicemail was played, and I'll play them again just now so you guys know which ones they were, I'll play them again very quickly. If you're listening live, and your voicemail was played, please send me a text to 347-651-2468 with the last four digits of your phone number and your Cash App call sign so I can get you your money. I'm feeling like Black Santa Claus tonight, you guys. I'm feeling like Black Santa tonight. So let's keep this moving, though. Let's get to the rest of these positions so I can get to play this music and party with you guys. What? Because I love it. What number were we up to? Shit. I'm not even keeping track of this shit. I'm having so much fucking fun. You guys are amazing. You're like the best medicine for everything. I was struggling with this toothache for the past couple of days and broadcasting through like sore throats and all kind of shit. And you guys just make this just so much better for me. I swear. You guys are really good medicine for me. All right, let's see. I was up to number 12, maybe? Let's see. Live radio, you guys. Hold tight, hold tight. X marks the spot. That's so cute. Jesus. There's so many things. I didn't even know they had names. You just kind of do things as you're moving around having sex. So it's kind of like, Okay. Oh, shit. Wait a minute. Okay, what's this one here? Okay, so now we're doing this. So we did the reverse cowgirl first. Now we're doing the cowgirl. Okay, bitch. These images are cracking me up is what it is. You guys got to Google these things. Cowgirl sex image. Okay, so how to do it. With the penis or dildo owner on their back, the partner with the vulva straddles them, then lowers themselves onto their partner while facing them. You can either do this while you're in an upright position, sitting position, or lying flat against each other. It's your call. Cowgirl? Okay. That's why you're doing all that freaky shit on those farms, huh? Okay. Next one. Okay. Ooh, shit. Listen. Woo. Okay. Look, let me get my composure for a second. I'm sorry. The image got me. Hold on. Oh, Lord. Oh, God. All right. Number 13 in the 20 best sex positions. Let's start some arguments tonight. This one's called weak in the knees. God damn it. All right. So this one is similar to the seated oral. You and your partner need to decide who's receiving and who's giving. Hell, you can even flip a coin to make the decision easier. Then one partner straddles the other partner's face so they can receive oral. You're basically celebrating National Sit on Your Face Day a little early. Is that a fucking thing for real? I swear, is that a fucking... Okay, look. Now, Lord. Okay, look. I'm going to let a few secrets out the bag, you guys. God damn it. Now... Swear to God. All right, now, this one is so dope because I'm looking at the picture now. For some reason, I've had this image in my head for the past 2 weeks. I mean, I have no shame in saying I knock myself off and I watch porn and all kinds of things, whatever. But this particular image was in my head. I didn't know it had a name. I kept envisioning, you know, literally suffocating someone with my vagina, literally suffocating this motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? I'm talking about clit on nostrils, lips on lips, you know, just listen. My vagina juices were going to be his fucking bliss sex. You hear me? I mean, just straight. He can't turn his head side to side. I'm talking about lock him in with these thighs. You're going to breathe in the essence of my vagina. Suffocate this motherfucker. What are you saying? There's nothing to say. Nothing to say. Ass cheeks on his chest, like I said, clit on his nostrils, lips on lips, just weak in the knees is what it's called. God damn it. Oi, listen, that is position number 13. Position number 13 out of these 20 best sex positions, you guys. Take notes. All right. Oh, shit. Look. I'm out of practice and clearly too excited about this shit. So the next one, number 14, is called the modified doggy style. Okay, look up these pictures, you guys. These images are fucking fantastic. Basically, you're getting into the classic doggy style for this one, but you're lowering yourselves down so that you're either flat on the bed with the penis or dildo owner on the top, or the person with the vulva can prop both partners up a bit by bracing on their elbows. This is actually a great position for people who love to do doggy style but have weak wrists, right? So you can't be on your all fours because your wrists are weak. So you kind of modify it a little bit by bracing on your elbows, tooching your booty up a little bit. It's very cute. Very cute. Okay. Very cute. Oh, shit. Okay, look. I can't even deal. Where's the picture for this one? Wait. I like how it sounds already. This one, what the fuck? Oh, okay. We're going to do that one. I'm going to play some more music. Come back to that one. You guys. What are we going to play next? This one. All right, there we go. The next we're going to play tonight is called Flawed by Wale and Gunna here on Freaky Fridays on Talk Radio.
Everybody flawed, I can never need you. Everybody flawed, I can never need you. Ain't nobody God.
Everybody flawed, I can never need you. Everybody flawed, I can never need you. Ain't nobody God.
Yeah, Lella, yeah, okay. A lot of red solos and back of the crib, Soho. A lot of them is humble, a lot of them go Sunoco. Gashed off the likes, advice is not important. I still pray for your life, despite I'm not a part of it. I ain't by this industry, but this shit be important. And I ain't in your comments, your IG looks so exhausting. Had a premonition, you probably would switch up on me. The fire conversations, I miss them, so now I'm salty. Still want you, shine, there's haters on your mind. There's strangers in your circle, there's angels by your side. I hate to say you changed, you hate to say I've not. But fame run up and down, fame is suicide. I can never hate you,
T-A-W-K Radio.
Till I'm thankful that God made you. We had a great run, now go run away, it's cool.
Cause everybody flawed, I can never need you. Everybody flawed, I can never need you. Ain't nobody God. Everybody flawed, I can never need you. Everybody flawed, I can never need you. Ain't nobody God.
Everybody flawed and ain't hard to see through. She is on my flaws and say, babe, I need you. When they get the eyes, now a silver teaspoon. Wanna hit it hard. Can't come up to my dog, tied up in supreme glue. Bitch, you fucking with my dogs, leaving me with loose screws. Break your back against the wall, hey, you screaming, ooh. Move for that pussy hard. I bought your pair of titty like a pair of new shoes. You love your old nigga, now your life is brand new. Your pussy like an engine, I hope it ain't ran through. I couldn't see me housewife and you. And now it's time apart. Never thought you played the part. And nobody got.
Cause everybody flawed, I can never need you. Everybody flawed, I can never need you. And nobody got. Anybody flawed, I can never need you. Everybody flawed, I can never need you. And nobody got.
TAWK Radio.
Making bars stop, locking up sharp hard. All these bad bars come and pull your card. I'm just being on guard. I'm thinking no sign. Ain't mad.
Joe cracking like shit.
AWK Radio, almost missed that cue there. All right, so the other winner that was on, who I was unable to find, but they sent me a request. Please check your Cash App. I'm pretty sure I was able to send you your winnings for this evening as well. Your number ended in 8311. 8311. Check your Cash App. You should have gotten your money as well. Anthony the Lyft driver got his money too. There's two more people that have won some money this evening. If you guys are tuned in live, or if you listen to the archive and respond back to me at 347-651-2468, between now and midnight on Sunday, I will also send you your winnings as well. So let me play those two voicemails again. And if you're on the line with us now and this is you, let me know so I can give you your winnings this evening, your Cash App earnings tonight. The first one is this one. Let's see.
Hello. I'm calling in for the show to leave a response. My name is David Fowler, and my personal favorite sex position is the back it in, which is a sex position where your partner gets on all fours. And as the name suggests, backs it in, which is slightly different from the donkey style position or doing back shots in that both people have to put in work to make the position work. So the person that's on bottom is pushing back while the person on top is pushing forward. It gives everyone a little bit of something to do and it's very fun. All right. Thank you for listening.
Okay, so Mr. David Fowler, if you are tuned into the show right now, text me 347-651-2468, 347-651-2468 with the last four digits of your phone number and your Cash App call sign, and I'll get you your winnings as well, yes? And if you guys are on and I've sent your money, just let the public know. Go on into the public chat room or post it on our social media or something and let people know that we actually do give away this money. Obviously, we have the receipts on our side, but we like to let people know that you know and share it on your social media as well. Let people know that you learned some things and you had a very interesting, engaging conversation and you won some damn money for just speaking your mind, right? It's all welcome. It's all love here. Yes? All right. Let's continue. What's the next one? The advanced crab walk. Now, here's the thing. When I first saw this, it made me think of something else. The image doesn't match what I had in my head. So I'm going to explain what this is. And I'll tell you guys what I was thinking when I saw it. So let's go. How do you do it? First and foremost, harness some patience. Next, realize how important creativity is in this situation. Once both those thoughts are locked down, you can continue. Okay, so the person with the vulva lowers themselves onto the partner's penis or dildo. The vulva owner can either lift their hips up and down or gyrate. It's whatever feels best for you and your partner. Now, the advanced crab walk, you've got to look up this picture to see this. When I first saw it, I remember there was somebody I was being intimate with one time, and he was clearly more well endowed than I was anticipating. So I was talking a lot of shit, and you know, he's just kind of listening. That fuck swag I was talking about earlier, just kind of taking it in. I kept wondering, you know, why does he seem moved by the things I'm saying? And you know, I'm like, okay, but I could always tell there's a way. I have a superpower. I can look at a guy and know if he can fuck. Doesn't matter how big his dick is or whatever the case is, I can look at a man and know if he's going to have me fucked up or not. I've told guys, I can't afford you. I know I can't afford you because you're going to make me want to stay home from work and all kinds of other ignorant shit. And I know I can't afford you. But anyway, so, you know, he gets naked. He's at the bottom of the bed and he's got his cock in his hand. He's kind of looking at me like, And I was like, hey, what's all of that? You know, did you put a piece on? What's happening here? Whatever. And as he's coming towards me in the bed, very, very non-menacing, I remember thinking to myself how I was trying to crawl backwards, bumped into the headboard, trying to go up the back of the wall, all kinds of other ignorant shit. So I kind of thought that's what this position was going to be, because I'm kind of like just trying to escape from this thing. It ended up being a wonderfully pleasurable experience, but I'm saying it was intimidating to look at initially. To see it there in all of its beautiful erect glory, you know, that vein sticking up on the side, welcoming me and scaring me at the same time. It was wonderful. I'm just simply saying kind of what I thought it was. That's what I thought it was, goddammit. So the next whisper we're going to play from the other winner who hasn't claimed their money yet. Let's play this one and see if they're listening live and see if we can get them their money this evening for this Cash App giveaway.
So I was asked what my favorite position was, and it actually depends on my mood. But my favorite one is missionary and doggy. Like I said, it all depends on the mood. Missionary, because I love to be looked at, talked to, look in my eyes, and be thrusting at me. Yes. And doggy stuff, well, we all know why. Because that's how you hit the spot. Yes. Okay, so that's my response. Thank you. My name is Patty.
TAWK Radio. So there was the other one. So two people got their money already. We're waiting to find the other two people so we can give them their money. Okay, awesome. Okay, so one of the people posted in the public chat, I'm assuming that they got their money. Let's check. Live radio. All right. Woohoo! So Mr. Lumen Lugo Roman, nice to have you here. And you do confirm that you got your money. Ooh, what's this? She taught her ex everything overall. He was pretty whack. Oh, she taught him. Okay. Jesus Christ. What? So she taught. So your ex taught her big dick man how to work it because he didn't know what he was doing. But the lotus was the best position for her. I got it. You guys are some fucking freaks in here. Oh, my Lord. I love it. Okay. Love it. Okay. You guys are amazing. All right, so we got three people that got the money or two? I think only two people got it so far, isn't it? Yeah, Mr. Anthony the Lyft driver, Mr. Roman got theirs. So there's still two more people, Mr. David Fowler and the young lady who said, I think her name is Miss Patty or something. So if you guys are tuned in and you're listening to the show before the show ends, I want to give you your money. So hit me up with your Cash App call sign at 347-651-2468 with the last four digits of your phone number and your Cash App call sign. Okay. So I'm going to play some more music here, get myself situated. We'll continue off with the list of the sex positions when we come back. Anybody in the public chat room, if you guys want to win this sex toy tonight, tell me what you want. Butt plug, clitoral stimulator, or paddle. Right? You got time. So let's go. All right. Next song we're going to play for the evening is called BB King Freestyle, Lil Wayne and Drake, here on the Freaky Fridays on Talk Radio.
Hey. The blues is now kicking and dinner is three Michelin. I don't eat red meat, but still got beef sizzling. Know that I need discipline. I keep singing for all these hoes, they keep listening. Niggas love to bro up with the boy and that fisses, but we are not equivalent, dog. I've been the only child, don't need siblings. And I'm past them like the times that he's living in. Okay. Man. If you saw what I flew here, you'd be like, he's sicking it. If you not running some top, we not gonna keep kicking it. Classics, I keep scribbling. Lights in the universal building just keep flickering. Money just keep coming in. You would think I'm Irish, the way that it stays doubling. I could feed a country with the tax that I pay governments. Whatever they're doing with my cash is very troubling. Okay. February came around, I used to get paid shoveling. Sold clothes, walk dogs, trust me, I stayed hustling. When it came to school, there's no way that I'm A-plussing it. So I just dropped out of it, trust me, I'm not proud of it. Niggas get too comfy in they spot, they get knocked out of it. Niggas get a gun just so they can make props out of it. Shorty make a scene in the house, she get locked out of it.
T-A-W-K Radio.
You're not about to be chilling in this bitch with kick feet up. I'ma make you bounce out this hole like Big Frida. Pito used to throw a purple tin on a 2-liter. First private plane I ever rode was an 8-seater. Before that, I got the bedroom high with a space heater. On top of that, I didn't have shit in my name either. That's real. But now I'm giving house tours till it's back to world tours. Play that mask off when they find a real cure. I may not be good for it, but I'm real tour. Got no time for it, but give Rich a meal tour. That's the only way I know how to express love. My dogs love sticks and drums like they quest love. All them jokes about Aubrey, they got me messed up. For real. I come with a lot of complications inside me. It's always people misleading me that are trying to guide me. Everyone wants to try me, but no one wants to buy me. Everyone wants to meet me, but no one wants to keep me. Everyone talking lemons when everything is peachy. Everyone got their hands out and it ain't to reach me.
Everyone got their glass out, let's drink to Weezy. Every nigga that stemmed me down just came to see me. Chopping up a little cash cow, that steak I'm eating. Check deposits, high rises with extra closets. The sex platonic, I talk intelligent, text Ebonics. The electronic guitars whining, that's just Nirvana. Tommy gun on the counter, I call it Mr. Thomas. That'll keep niggas honest. I'm dozing off in the driver's seat cause the seat get massages. That's some more point money, these numbers too steep for commas. I'm out of Iowa niggas, I can't help but to see beyond them. Got a two-seater problem, niggas thinking they cold. I knock the flu season out them. Bitches forget they hoes and that's when Tunchi remind them. I used to fuck Gucci models, I'm fucking Gucci designers. I keep it 2G regardless, I'm getting too deep for divers. Let me resurface, I'm flexing on purpose. She especially curvy, bet she be serving every purpose. Perfect, I'm better than perfect. I'm sick, I need to see a medical person. Eating all of these rappers with these edible verses. All I gotta be is all that I can possibly. She really, really into me, then suck it all up out of me. I'm proud of me, I don't know how to be sorry. Apologies, you fucking with my mat. You better know some trigonometry, cause I'ma be bustin', leave your llama bean at your mama feet. I flip the economy like Dominique Dawes. They say I'm trippin', I guess they wishing I finally fall. I don't need war, I need a bitch that know I'ma need yours. I'ma need more, niggas is shifty like Honda Accords. Fire alarm, ain't got no ceilings, we climbing the walls. Higher than y'all's, I fuck your bitch and she die in my arms. Lion has roared, no ceilings, three with my mind on the floor. Holla at your boy.
TAWK Radio, that shit is so fucking fire. What? BB King Freestyle, Lil Wayne featuring Drake here on the Freaky Fucking Fridays on Talk Radio. Okay, now look it. Now look it. Now look it. Okay. You guys, if you're not following us on social media, we're not really using it as actively as we should right now, but go ahead and get in. There are going to be special giveaways also to our Facebook followers, our social media followers. We're going to be doing some tremendous things this year. So let me be the first one to tell you guys what we're working on behind the scenes. I have no shame in saying that when I'm talking to sponsors and I'm talking to celebrities, I am putting in pleas for my talkers. We will be giving away. We're working on with a couple of car companies to give away vehicles in 2021. Yes, vehicles with an S. Vehicles with an S. We're doing tremendous things around here. Also, we will be able to announce very soon the people that were able to win that opportunity that was given exclusively to Talk Radio to be in the opening credits or the ending credits of the movie Day After Quarantine. That'll be coming out soon. It is a comedy. It's going to be streamed live on Amazon Prime. The winners for that will be announced on the show in a couple of weeks. So you guys stay tuned for that and support it. If you got in, post that shit on your social medias. Let people know that you're a fucking celebrity and you got that shit for being divinely connected to Talk Radio. Right? 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 Okay. So one more song before I go back into reading off the rest of the 20 best sex positions. And we'll start to wind down the show from there. The next one we're going to play right now for the evening is called You Too Love the Remix, Neo, Jeremiah, Queen Naja, and Little Dirk here on the Freaky Fucking Fridays on Talk Radio.
If I say I love you, say it back.
She keep on playing that walk from Cardi B, I know it's what. The way your grip my you know I noticed that. She ain't the type to get revenge to get my homie sex.
I told her come home when she nasty. She ain't got no kids, but she treat me like a passy.
I gave her that rose gold patty, she called me daddy. I ate that pussy like calamari and Calabasas. I subscribed to her only fan. She tried to trick me, say I'm her only man.
That's computer love.
Can't nobody tell me who to love.
Give you all of my attention. It's straight shots, no champagne sipping tonight.
AWK Radio.
You never felt. It's feeling when I touch you. Ooh, I never love. Body like I love you. Hey, that's why I only want you to love. I don't want nobody else.
Computer love.
I only want you to love. I don't want nobody else.
You to love. I only want you to love. You should know nothing can break us. They be so mad when we make up.
WK Radio. AWK Radio. Now, I'm hoping is this something that's going on in my headphones and you guys are not hearing it. But it sounds as though this, where my location is some kind of static or something. And if that's the case, I've got to wind this down quickly. I don't want to be doing that. So if you guys are in the public chat room, if you're hearing any static sounds on the broadcast, let me know that so I can adjust something and try to finish this through really quickly. Because I hate to hear that. I don't like to know when I'm having technical difficulties and I can't fix it. I can't wait to get my freaking tech support and my interns back in the studio. So if you guys are hearing static on your side, either while I'm speaking or when the music is playing, let me know that, because I don't like to let that go on for too long. All right, so I think I was able to pay almost, I think three people got paid. So Anthony the Lyft driver got his money. Mr. Roman got his money. Miss Patty got her money. And I think there was one more person. So Mr. David Fowler, if at any point you're on now or in the archives, you're listening between now and midnight, between now and midnight on Sunday, send a text to 347-651-2468 with the last four digits of your phone number and your Cash App call sign, and we'll get you your winnings. Yes? Anybody in the public chat room that wants these sex toys, you want to talk to me, tell me, talk to me, tell me. Paddle, butt plug, clitoral stimulator. Who wants it? Let me know. All right, let's finish this off with these last couple of positions and the last song for the evening. Let's see, let's see. Sorry. Oh, Lord. You guys can't be texting me things. Look, I tell you, it's live radio and my brain is like not very tech savvy. You can't be having things popping in my face like that. I mean, penis popping in the face, not so distracting. Other things, very, very distracting. All right. Shout out to Miss VC that's tuned in right now. I'm not going to say your whole name. She says she's tuned in. I think you're on an excursion, a sexual excursion upstate New York, so you'll know who I'm talking about. Shout out to the landlady in Brooklyn. Shout out to the landlady in Staten Island. Let's keep this going. What number was it up to? Number 15, was it? Let's see. I lost my place, you guys. Lost my place. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Interesting information. All right, so that's all of it. Wait, wait, wait. Aha. Mm-hmm. So we're at number 15. Yes, let's go, let's go. Was it 15? Ooh, okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, shit. Okay, let's go, you guys. Let's go. All right, so we got the Legs Up Missionary. Number 16, Legs Up Missionary. Damn, that just, he's got everything in there. She is feeling... This looks like the lizard lap thing he was talking about. So that's what it is. I think this is a Yankee name for what he was saying. This looks like that lizard lap thing that Mr. Anthony was describing. Because he is, I mean, he is breaking this bitch. Oh, I love this picture. I might be my screensaver on my phone. Anyway, how to do it. Starting in the missionary position, the person with the vulva rolls her hips back a bit so the legs are in the air on her partner's shoulders. From there, the partner with the penis or dildo penetrates them while the vulva owner rests their legs on the partner's shoulders, like I just mentioned. And so he's balls deep in that shit, all up in our guts. All up in our guts. Oh, I love it. So lizard lap translates to, what's this one called? Legs up missionary. There you go. Lizard lap is a legs up missionary. I just learned something tonight. Then, of course, number 17, 69. 69, 69. There you go. Fair exchange is no robbery. Lying down facing each other, but head to foot. Each partner pulls themselves closer. You can give the oral when they are orally ready to be stimulated. So you know how it goes. Head to toe, right? So you're sucking his dick while he's eating your coochie or coochie to coochie or dick to dick. You know how it works out. Shout out to my pride community. Freaky Fridays on Talk Radio, you guys. Freaky fucking Fridays on Talk Radio. Ah, right. Perfect. All right. So now number 18, the sideways straddle. Ooh, what the fuck is that? Okay. Number 18, the sideways straddle. Okay. Mm-hmm. Right then. Who needs their clitoris stimulated? You do. One of the best positions for clitoral stimulation is the sideways straddle, and it's easy to do. Have your partner with the penis or dildo lay flat on their back with one leg stretched up and one leg bent at the knee. Then facing away from your partner, slide yourself up and down onto them so you're penetrated from the back while being able to use their leg to stimulate your clit. Oh my God. Wow. I think lesbians got this one unlocked though. This is kind of like a... You know, broken scissoring. It's kind of like a broken scissoring. I'm thinking. Look at the picture, you guys. I'm telling you, look the shit up. I think the lesbians might got this one on lockdown already. I think so. My pride community, let me know. All right, standing. Number 19 is standing. Standing. How do you do it? With both partners standing and facing each other away from the other, with the wall support, of course. The person with the vulva spreads their legs while the person with the penis or dildo penetrates them, depending on the height difference. This will involve both the vulva owner guiding the penis owner inside them, as well as some adjusting and readjusting for the standing position. But yeah, why would you know, standing to me only works if you got me with my boobs flat down on the fucking counter in the kitchen while you're beating it from the back. Standing up, I can't imagine what height we'd have to be for that to be comfortable for both of us. just seems a little inconvenient for me. I'm an old lady right now. I don't got time to be balancing like that. And number 20. Oh, shit. What is this? Ooh. Okay, so all my freaks, all my people that want to engage in multiple partners at the same time and whatnot, the double dip. The double dip. How do you do it? For this one, you'll need to call in backup. And while I suggest having a long, healthy chat with your partner before bringing in the third person, this is some three-person etiquette that's required. Okay, so first you need one person with a penis and two people with a vulva. So two chicks and a dude. First, the two people with the vulvas need to get into basic missionary position while the person with the penis or dildo gets on their knees and penetrates both people with the vulva separately, of course. Okay. Mm-hmm. Unless there's a double dildo stimulation involved. Okay, so look it. So you've got two chicks. One is on her back. One is on top of her. So they're kind of like rubbing coochies or whatever. Guy goes behind the chick on the top. I'm assuming he's going to start beating her pussy up first. And then she'll adjust her legs. The one on the bottom, he'll take his dick out of her. Put the dick in the one on the bottom. Could be done with three guys. I'm assuming it could be done with three girls, right? Somebody's got to have a dildo on and you work it out. So that's called a double dip. Double dip. That's what it's called. In these COVID times and these, you know, times of other things going on, you guys just have responsible sex, right? I just want to find one person that I can call my own. I can give a title to. We can go to the clinic together, get checked out, make an understanding that we're going to be monogamous. And I just want to just rain freaky, intense, repetitious sexual situations on this guy on a regular basis. I'm just saying, that's what I'd like to do with my life. That's what I'd like to do. Tonight has been all about the sex positions here on the Freaky Fucking Fridays on Talk Radio. I'm going to wind on the show tonight with one of my new favorite songs. This one's called Badass by Cash Doll, DJ Infamous, Mulatto, and Benny the Butcher here on Freaky Fucking Fridays on Talk Radio.
I might smash on them bitches with my bad ass. Fuck it, let me show them hoes what they mad at. I might smash on them bitches with my bad ass. Ay, fuck it, let me show these hoes what they mad at. Ay, with my bad ass. Look, first off, bitch, you know who I am. You ain't a bad bitch cause you running scams. Instagram, Snapchat, and OnlyFans. You hopping on dicks, I'm hopping in lambs. I be with my bitches on some boss shit. You and your bitches on some lost shit. Price of the fame, what it cost, bitch? If it's up, then it's stuck, ain't no off switch. One or two bad bitches hopping out the rafe. Even in your own city, bitch, you ain't safe. Fuck you in a pussy ass six figure hoe. Whoa. I might smash on them bitches with my bad ass. Yeah, fuck it, let me show them hoes what they mad at.
TAWK Radio.
Bitches with my bad ass. Hey, fuck it, let me show these hoes what they mad at.
Big Lotto.
Hey, with my bad ass.
Big Birkin bag on a broke bitch. Yeah. YSL with Chanel and some motion. Yeah. All on my dick, better hope you don't choke, sis. Wrists on water and my pussy on ocean. Young turn bitch, I can't wife a nigga. Nah. I might fuck him then forget him, just like a nigga. I might one night a nigga, ain't the type to lie to nigga. Fuck a fake moan, ain't gon' cap like I like a nigga. Nah. I might smash on a bitch with her mad ass. On my city girl shit, what a bag at? Hey, you ever seen a quarter million in a glad bag? Big Lotto and Cad, that's what they mad at. I might smash on them bitches with my bad ass. Yeah, fuck it, let me show them hoes what they mad at. Ay, I might smash on them bitches with my bad ass. Ay, fuck it, let me show these hoes what they mad at. My bad ass.
Yo, I need a bad little bitch. Never gag on a dick. Your hoe call me Tom Brady cause I passed on a bitch. Everything bust down, no flash on them pics. Driveway so long, I caught a cab to the whip. It's real niggas still giving games, so thankers. Really touch seven figures and remain so gangster. Tryna bag my bitch, but you ain't made no paper. Got a jewelry case full of tennis chains and bracelets. Fucking with a boss nigga, she deserve to be. Bought her a salon and paid for a surgery. Now pussy water than spoiler. Certainly it's big dick baller whenever she refer to me. Back to back whips when she running with us. You keep leaving heart emojis under pictures. I can tell them bad bitches acting funny with you. You know what to do, go and get some money, nigga.
I might smash on them bitches with my bad ass. Fuck it, let me show them hoes what they mad at. I might smash on them bitches with my bad ass.
TAWK Radio.
Ay, fuck it, let me show these hoes what they mad at. Ay, with my bad ass.
TAWK Radio, you guys. TAWK Radio. You guys have been so fucking amazing hanging out. All right. Oh, okay. So I was going to say, so we gave away all his shit and nobody wanted the sex toys. So Mr. Roman in the public chat room said he wants to paddle. All right, then. So you will reach out to me behind the scenes. Reach out to me behind the scenes, 347-651-2468. Send me your mailing address, your full name and your mailing address, and we will get that out to you. We do have one with spikes, and we do have one, I believe, there's one. Now, don't freak out. The spikes are not going to hurt you or your partner. They just, you know, they'll leave a little mark. We also have one, I think, that has some hearts on it. There's a pink one with some hearts, and I think when you spank the person's ass the right way, might leave the hearts in their ass. And I think, no, I can't say. We have one that says bitch and one that says slave, but I think I'm keeping those for myself, be honest. So I think I can send you one of the spiky paddles, courtesy of Talk Radio. I want you to use it in good health. I would love it, love it, love it to know, because Talk Radio does have a baby, okay? We'll talk about that on another show. But feel free to get a partner next to you for next week, Friday. Get something to drink and use your paddle. Use, ooh. Okay, and we got a super VIP that's tuned into the show that wants a paddle. I got one for you, my darling. Miss VC, when you're back in town, you can come by me and pick up your paddle. I know you'll use it, you freaky little bitch. All right, so use your sex toys in good health, you guys. I hope the money that we sent you guys will come in handy for something or another. Cup of coffee, tank of gas, whatever it is. Glad to have you. Again, that 347-450-3958 is a 24/7 hotline number where if you guys need resources or help or just want to speak about some things, feel free to do that. That's available to you guys 24/7. 24/7. I'll be back again to do a broadcast on Wednesday for the Worldwide Wednesdays. Musical Mix at 6, we break new music there, we do breaking news there. I know for a fact there's some things that are coming up, especially in New York, we're going to want to talk about. Okay, so look, you guys are not gonna look it. Do not shame me. No emotional blackmail. I gave you guys over 2 hours tonight. I don't want to see these crying emojis popping up on my screen. I am going. So I'm gonna play my exolude for the evening again. Mr. Roman, please text me 347-651-2468 with your mailing information so I can get your sex toy out to you. And I hope you find someone very sexy to use it on. Right? Oh, you're going to be tuning in every Friday. You're adorable. I love it. I love it when you guys get hooked. I love it. I do. It's like a naughty addiction, isn't it? And to Miss VC, who said she wished she had her paddle right now. Well, you know, you got the direct VIP link. You should have done that before you left. I got, you know what? I'm going to give you a free one. And then there's some other toys that you can buy from me. How you like that? Bob's your uncle. All right, so one more tune before I go. This is my 2021 anthem. You guys should know this information as well. This will be worth some money. Like I said, you guys, stay tuned. Share the links around with your friends. We are giving away vehicles. We are literally giving away vehicles in 2021. That's like a no bullshit type thing. We're doing that. Back to the Cash App giveaways, increasing the amount of money we give away, getting much more active on the social media. There was something else. Oh, right, and there's some other unique opportunities that will be available to you guys on the platform soon as well. So stay tuned. You are divinely connected to the show for a reason. Yes. Last song for the evening. Benetton, a.k.a. Jack Frost. Tingo. Blessings on the platform. Tingo. Tingo.
20 great team. Jack Frost. Don't want a name. I saw the tingo. Yes, I saw the tingo. Cut off certain people cause they fake. I saw the tingo. Aha! I saw the tingo. Yes, I saw the tingo. Give them rope and hang them, set them jump right through the window. Yeah, I saw the tingo. Yes, I saw the tingo. If your energy not right, you know me not gonna linger. Yeah, I saw the tingo. Yes, I saw the tingo. Now like come and chat, talk to me, make a finger. Where them a stress for? What are them a vex for? Insecurities make
make certain people act so extra. In a me Tesla, pull up at the rest stop. Now run out of gas if so I get some up the next stop. Yeah, certain people we no pay them no mind. Them do the most to get attention, but we're going like we're blind. Yeah, some like jealousy ruin them lives. So when you step up in a life, your friend's circle decline. Yeah, I saw the tingle, yes I saw the tingle. Cut off certain people cause them fake. I saw the tingle, I saw the tingle. Yes I saw the tingle. Give them rough, hang themselves, them jump right through the window. Yeah, I saw the tingle, yes I saw the tingle. If your energy not right, you know me not gonna
linger. Yeah, I saw the tingle, radio.
Yes I saw the tingle. Now like come and chat, talk to me, make a finger. We all in the same bubble, I fight different struggles with limited time. I try to figure out this puzzle. Imagine you won't work hard at the things I sell, and somebody when I like you will look trouble. So say them I go do you something, do what can't trust where you see. Even salt looks like sugar. I talk about coulda, shoulda, woulda. Online them I chat off, just forget viewers. You see, I saw the tingle, yes I saw the tingle. Cut off certain people cause they fake. I saw the tingle, I saw the tingle. Yes I saw the tingle. Give them rough, hang them, set them jump right through the window. Yeah, I saw the tingle. Yes, I saw the tinga. If your energy not right, you know me not gonna linger. Yeah, I saw the tinga. Yes, I saw the tinga. Now like come and chat, talk to me, make a finger. Where them a stress for? What are them a vex for? Insecurities make certain people act so extra. In a me Tesla, pull up at the rest stop. Now run out of gas if so I get some up the next stop. Yeah, certain people we no pay them no mind. Them do the most for get attention, but we're going like we're blind. Yeah, some like jealousy ruin them lives. So when you step up in a life, your friends circle decline. Yeah, I saw the tingle. Yes, I saw the tingle. Cut off certain people cause they fake. I saw the tingle. I saw the tingle. Yes, I saw the tingle. Give them rough, hang them, set them jump right through the window. Yeah, I saw the tingle. Yes, I saw the tingle. If your energy not right, you know me not gonna linger. Yeah, I saw the tingle. Yes, I saw the tingle. Now like come and chat, talk to me, make a finger. Talk to me, make a finger. Talk to me, make a finger.
TAWK Radio, you guys, Freaky Fucking Fridays. I will see you guys for the Worldwide Wednesdays. Next week, Wednesday coming up. I've got a lot of information to give you guys. Stay tuned for that. If you've been missing those episodes, go back into the archives. Worldwide Wednesdays, Musical Mix at 6. I know we broke news. Breaking News is literally the title for like 2 weeks ago. Highest show that we've had to date. 320,000 people tuned in. You guys are very, very, very active in making this a movement. I appreciate you guys immensely. I'm so fucking humbled and honored that you guys take out time to spend time with me any day of the week that I'm on. And you're letting your friends know and sharing things around. And because of this, there's going to be some awesome, awesome, awesome things happening for you guys on this platform. So be responsible, have great, intense, repeated sex this weekend. Get in a couple strokes for me. I'm in desperate need, you guys, desperate needs. Couple strokes for me. Make your partner scream Cypher's name, whatever you need to do. I just want to feel like I'm involved. I want to feel like I'm involved. I'll see you guys next week, you guys. Have a great evening. Love you much.